to my parkour video. Today we're going to be doing the Bedwars parkour. Okay. Jump, jump.
Hi,
this is also
party, right?
A keyboard ASMR.
I'm back. Because I was in my kitchen. I was getting taco.
Oh, okay. Hi, Mint. Who the hell's making car noises? I'm gonna run you over.
No, I don't run me over!
It's a car, bro.
Yeah, what do you mean? No! I was so close to the end! I've got my PB! Mint.
Yeah?
Time bomb. You're literally throwing my gosh.
TNT,
this kid.
Yeah, we'll play TNT Stack after this game.
And then we should play both teams.
Wait, why is Mint not on green team?
Oh, shoot.
I'm CTG.
Sotogen looks odd.
Guys, when there's four of us, you guys want to play some Castle Crashers?
No, I'm using the Bombies pack because I'm a Bombies fan.
Bombies more like poobies.
Bombies. Do not insult my e-waifu.
Okay,
wait, Min, why don't you...
It was boobies, so it's like not Bombies, but it's boobies.
Min, why don't you want to play Castle Crashers with me?
Because it gets so toxic so quickly with you. And it's annoying to me to
I've only played
a game for so long and then
okay, we'll see about that. You've literally played like two games with me. How can you already assume?
Hey, okay. Sorry about last time. You're good, Lucky. Welcome, CB. Well, it's just Siri, shut
CB. Yeah.
It's just annoying to be like playing the game for so long and then to have someone just come along and act like they know everything about it. And it's nothing against you. It's just the way you.
Yeah, it was all of us. It was literally all of us. What do you mean?
I said I don't want to play with you. I don't have anything against everyone else. Who's this team? Oh hi.
Wait, what's okay?
You're just saying that
we don't talk about how everybody else is doing exactly.
Hi, welcome everyone. What's up in chat? What's up?
Bro, am I not allowed to hear
sauce? You should get me wool so I can help you.
We don't talk about how John and Matthew were both acting the exact same way. We didn't talk about that.
But it's just a little bit more annoying with you because I would mention to you something and then just be like, you're overreacting.
Okay, well then I'll try not to be toxic.
Can you buy me wool?
Okay, well we can play.
Me?
So I can help you with the wool. Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Do this on
stream. Mr. Hambisauce.
Welcome everyone. How are you guys doing? Yeah. We're playing Bedwars private games. If you do want to join,
hello stream.
You, but you're not gonna get Discorded.
I was just like watching YouTube and then I realized that Mint's live and I'm like, okay.
Mint,
I realized
will...
that I'm in the party
please,
and we're in
no
a game.
Mint, I will try not to be. I will try my best.
And then I realized that my wife divorced me and it's all over.
Anytime we play Mint, I will try my best not to be toxic.
Why is Aqua Bridge to me?
Because I still want to play Castle Crashers, Cattle Scratch.
Well, I literally
go away,
like,
John.
The game, and then you'd go, that's not right.
Aiden.
We are so bad at this.
Okay, calm down.
All right, you're not, well, I'm, yeah. See, you just did it again.
I'm literally trying to apologize.
I voice concern about what you're doing, and then you
He's
go,
He's trying to be
down.
Logo Paul.
I'm literally trying to apologize.
He's trying to be Logo Paul, leave him
Logo
alone.
Paul.
How is everyone today?
Go to, that, go to Druna.
I'm trying to apologize.
Just so you know, if anyone in this game is trying to have any fun, Sojin's gonna come and kill you. Just so you know.
Oh, Sojin.
You're stinky.
Hey, chat, how are you guys all doing? Sorry I'm yelling. I just decided to speak. Hamburger sauce, dude! What's the opposite of anti-KB?
I was literally trying to
probably KB if I had to guess.
I was literally trying to apologize, and you're like,
called your stream entertaining. Fuck.
Yes, thank you. I've worked very much long on streaming, and
this was a really fun game. I'm really glad.
A lot of people probably think that it's very easy to talk just to the stream a lot, But dude, it seriously took me a while to like actually be able to form sentences to talk to people online.
Yeah, now Mint is just famous.
Yeah, and I'm just famous. To SodaJin, that's the most annoying block trap you could ever do. Almost as
you
annoying when your mom
your
said
pissed.
No to me, and I was like, what the fuck?
You got block trapped, and now you're pissed.
I am.
Yikes.
I peed. Oh,
wasn't me. You're literally just being the fun police. Like, literally anyone that's trying to have any fun or play the game.
Gone. Bah. Tell who? Okay.
Matthew, you should look in the chat.
Yeah, look in the chat, man.
Me?
Yeah.
Alright, 1 minute. I have an ad.
I'm not gonna say that. That's gonna be clipped.
You know, you could avoid ads if you use either Twitch Prime or about like $3 to sub to Mint_on_ on Twitch. Ooh. Just so you know. I mean, it's
that
a pretty
true.
Good deal. You get no ads.
It is a pretty good deal.
I can't see the chat.
And do you want emotes, guys? Dude, we got emotes. We have 2 emotes.
Okay,
and
wait, I'll take a screenshot
of
it.
Get a mint green. If you do tier 3, you can get a mint green GOG emote. And then tier 2
mint, I apologize for being stinky
we
while we were playing Clash.
Later.
Well, why
right,
why can't
anyways,
we talk right now?
Because I'm streaming.
Nobody wants to hear Cheese Man and Cheese.
No one wants to hear Mint be getting annoyed, okay? Which is, and that's already the fact that I told you about a few times. We can talk later. And you just went, no, let's talk later.
I didn't hear you.
Thunder bed.
I told you, in one ear and not the other.
Alright. Gog. Thank you for the gog emotes, dude. Awesome. I seriously spent so much.
Mint's not a cool maiden, don't worry.
Dude, true.
Gog champ.
If any of you guys are wondering why my skin is not, what's it called? Wait, what the hell?
We all swapped skin.
Yeah, we all swapped skin. So Aiden is now me. Why are you homeless?
You can't even see the homelessness from here.
I can!
You can't even see the homelessness from here.
Oh, I fell off!
To people who weren't here before, that's gonna be just great.
Like
just like why is Mint calling Aiden homeless?
Is he actually
so,
homeless?
Poor Aiden.
Is that why he was playing on trackpad earlier? Oh
dude,
no.
Oh man.
So then I hope you visit your grandfather's house and he's just not there.
Oh, no. Aiden has already redeemed one of his
No, he's using the cheese method to get my obby. Chill.
Oh no. How is everyone? How are you guys going?
He just dug under my bed because of the block protection. That's so stinky.
Big brain. Oh, speed toggle
There's
is in this
one
lobby.
Thing big about
speed
you.
Toggle is
clear.
In this lobby.
Oh, he's not. Oh,
man. I love speed toggle. I'm such a big fan.
Me too. I keep asking him for a screenie in lobbies, but he won't answer.
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah, how's everyone
doing? I've been asking
going?
For screenies, bro. I'm just saying high speed, and I comment on all of his videos, and I'm in his Discord.
Hey, mate, where are you?
And he will not say hi back.
Stream, look at homeless Mint. Look at homeless Mint.
He basically puts on the suit only like halfway. And then
hey, Sodajin.
Do you see what's happening? Sodajin's drowning. I hope this
happens.
Sorry
for the homeless people in chat.
John, you want to glitch out of the map? I'll glitch you out of the map.
Glitch me out.
I know what you are talking about. I'm Sodajin. No, the candy cream, my candy cream.
Aiden, you have a request.
Follow me.
I'm Tim Bobby, by the way.
My goodness, Tim Bob is just destroying me.
I will follow
in
you, Sodajin.
You just made me sing the alphabet. Holy.
Tim Bob is?
No, Sodajin was, because he's sumo grandmaster.
Alright, come right here. Alright, just start jumping. But right here.
I had to get a candy cane, I'm sorry.
Hey. A little bit forward. Yeah, right there.
Wait, what do I do?
What?
Come over here.
Can Can I do it too?
Stand right okay. here, where just, your head I'll is not it. Under the block, where your head is not under the block.
I'll do my
Alright, and start jumping and facing that way. Aw, I missed it. Come back.
Reach was not far enough.
Honestly.
Nope, I figured his sauce blew up.
Okay, how? Where did I stand?
Wait.
Oh no, we're gonna get teleported back.
Dude!
Why is wait? I thought hamburger sauce got blown up. Lol. Why is hamburger sauce here? Why is hamburger sauce
out? Got blown up.
I love wait, not being.
I'm gonna target the streamer. I'm gonna target the streamer.
No, don't target the streamer. That's. I don't think that's the best.
Candy
idea.
Cane. Okay, I'm gonna go back to target.
3004.
At Ava Pippins. You can't. Okay. I'm gonna. Here, let me pull out my reward.
Bridge Legend 4!
Please, guys, if you're redeeming stuff, I'd request you read the rules that we have with
same difference.
Because you're not a mod, so you cannot time out other mods. Thank you. Alright. Why are you bullying me?
Bridge Legend 5! Streamer!
Streamer!
I'm a streamer.
Homeless streamer.
Pop that homeless streamer.
No, Ava, I...
The streamer punched me.
Ava, I, rejected the reward queue because, you can't, if you're not a mod, you can't time
gotcha. Out. Gotcha. Mitch was never this good.
I'm literally the best streamer.
Mitaladon. Confirmed.
This Aiden guy is hacking on me.
Hey, Jaden Thomas, what's up? How are you? Welcome in the chat. I saw you yesterday.
Jesus Christ, this Aiden guy is so blatant.
My aim is dog crap right now.
Who is like actually like swallowing their mic and then going oh?
Okay, you didn't okay,
sorry about that.
I got the streamer. 322 ping. Let's go.
I'm Tim Bobby, famous top 1,000 bridge player.
I'm top 1,000 duels player. Well, I'm probably both, but...
Yeah.
Ouch, I lag.
I'm invisible.
How many bridge grandmasters are
there? I'm invisible.
Ow! You're targeting the bridge one!
The bridge one. Skin again!
Shut the fuck up! No! Tim Bobby, no, I don't want to die.
You are Tim Bobby.
Tim Mama.
I'm saying my own name. How's everyone? Hi, Aiden.
Oh, man. Tim Bobby's gonna rock.
Is that like 5 seconds stream doing?
Yes!
I love throwing on purpose.
I agree.
It's Jonah versus Mint now.
You definitely threw on purpose.
Nah.
Mint died. No. Yeah, the streamer got targeted.
No, at the end, I kind of got outplayed, but I was throwing my aim during the, and like, kind of semi, and like, 5 second mark.
How's my day? My day is good. How was your day? Thank you, Jaden. Hey, Mint. Hi, Swallow. What's up? Yeah, welcome back, Swallow.
Never mind.
I am pro
Swallow these nuts.
Oh, my gosh.
No! I was right
outplayed.
away from hitting you.
Outplayed.
Dang, if your aim was a little bit better, you would have hit him. Like, you barely missed him.
Swallow these.
Okay, man. I need to do my request.
Yeah, sorry, I think it's the skin.
Yeah, he needs to do his request.
Mint, right. Can you do the...
We could just all stand still at the beginning of the game until Aiden finishes.
Alright.
Actually, Aiden. We should just all watch Aiden.
Yeah, somebody tag Aiden.
No. Don't do that.
Where's Aiden?
Jaden, how's your day?
Aiden Starman, is it?
I'm new to stream, it is good. Alright, nice.
Wait, let's watch Aiden. Stop. You're so fat, stop.
By the way, if you're a mod, can you pop out the reward queue in mod view chat? And
I love dragons so much.
If something validate if is not doing the rules, then...
I'll take care of it.
Please,
Wait, I'm going to do my...
That would be nuts on sandpaper!
Guys, let him do it.
Right. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z, Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me, Mint, CB, Soto, and the average Mint viewer forever?
Yeah!
Oh my god, targeting the streamer.
Alright, Jamin, you also have a request.
Yeah, I already said it.
No, you didn't. Make him say it again.
I love Dragon.
No,
wait,
you didn't.
Is that?
You didn't do it correctly.
I love Dragon so much.
Dragon Dean, that's on the pavement. Dragon Dean, that's on the pavement.
Oh, man.
I agree.
I love my 1,000 channel points.
Ah! Right now we're playing TNT Tag. Private game.
Yeah, I figured that out.
I was talking in chat.
Yeah, oh. You're not the only player.
Sorry.
Jonah is up.
Denied.
I figured you're bum out. Okay.
Joseph is very egoistic.
Stop it.
Yeah, I'm just playing the part.
Okay.
Oh,
disrespectful.
Wow.
That was rude. That
so you're so laggy, I couldn't run away from you. You literally just started teleporting. Mm-hmm. You're actually such a pinger.
He's old.
Oh my goodness, Jonah uses Lunar now.
I've spent almost like 20,000 channel points. How do you even
oh my gosh, Jonah does use Lunar now. What the heck?
That's crazy. Oh, dude, so close, it's about time Jonah uses Lunar.
True.
Jeez,
thanks,
dude.
You guys, that I'm close to that.
Actually,
take the
I've
candy,
gotten like
fat-ass fucking...
20. I've gotten like 20,000 channel points.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. Like... I didn't say that. No, Twitch.
Delete the bot.
Wait, what?
No, she didn't say anything.
Who's
I'm creeping it.
Left? Here, let's just go for King Puffish.
I agree.
Bleep it.
King Puffish is out.
I'm gonna make Tim Bob say something, guys.
Where's Hamburger's
Oh, house? You're dead too, Aiden. Oh,
no. How do you even have that many channel points? Did you? Oh, you get multipliers.
Mint, you were not. Mint, you were not gonna find the man. He was hidden.
I've got to create Hello. 17 new Twitch accounts so I can follow all them. Instead, you should tell every single one of your 17 friends to follow me so we have actual real people.
Tell all your 17 bots to follow.
I just realized your title had Hypixel in it.
Did somebody seriously clip it? Oh no.
Clip it.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no.
I wanna.
Aiden's just beating Jonah up.
Twitch, we are all very.
Aiden's just beating Jonah up. Dang.
You simp.
No!
I don't have.
Oh man, Jonah sucks so bad. Try next time, Jonah.
You suck even worse. You died so early, dang.
Yeah, but like, you got to the end.
Got you there.
But that means I'm better, bro. I'm thinking that how that works.
Fun guy. Oh, this is the thing that I have on
Let's
my bottom.
Okay, John.
Thank you, John.
Cheese? Cool. Yes.
One of these days, I'm gonna poo.
Soda, Junior,
it's not gonna be pretty.
Wait, homeless man with TNT on the head. What will do? Oh, wait, give me back the TNT.
Oh, no.
Wait,
I don't want to hit you up. I don't want you to.
What has made me so homeless, guys?
Hold up. Homeless man with TNT on head.
Greeny.
What would have made you?
Greeny. Oh, I still have the stupid. No on my head.
Yeah,
this is the King
Carnage!
Yeah, who's that? That
this is the King Fofish kid.
Who is that kid? He's so stinky. What the heck?
Aiden, get over here. Aiden, get over here.
That kid's annoying.
Even
why is the server bad, dude? It's
guys,
never mind. It wasn't. It.
Mint, even if you want to, never make me mod of a really shitty mod, okay? Promise me. I promise you, given the fact that I try to mod as little people as possible, and I've already modded people who are shitty. Given, hey, you remember Luck? Yeah, he would spam fuck you in the chat. Right? Like, that's not like a mod thing to do. Like, after I killed him in Among Us, like, oh man, wow, bitchy. Like, I promise you, I try to mod very little people. I promise. Dude, I'm homeless, what the hell?
There's a tingle in my right jaw.
Time bomb. Come here. Follow me.
I want to show stream how homeless.
Guys, there's a tingle in my right nostril for some reason.
Wait.
What did your uncle do to you yesterday?
No. Bro, he made me snort cocaine.
No!
That's a viewer thing to do when it's the homeless thing.
You are not supposed to see. Sorry, you just stole my candy cane. Are you kidding?
You can't call your viewers homeless, man.
I'm not calling my viewers homeless. Cool.
The average mint
get
viewer
mint, is... Get mint, not looking foolish. No. Get mint.
Dude, mint parkour god.
Well, King Fox is kind of hot.
You wish.
Why would I wish? I'm hamburger sauce.
Kind of weird.
I'm hamburger sauce.
You gotta spam fuck you. Yeah, it's annoying.
We probably look like a hamburger sock.
We're a hamburger sock. Nobody hamburger sock.
How does it feel to be hamburger sock?
Hey Aiden, Starfam.
What did you just call me?
Called you Aiden Fartman.
Long
time.
No, Aiden, your skin looks. Your skin.
Hey, mate, you know Glitzy? Yes, I do know Glitzy. Glitzy has gifted 5 subs to my channel. They gifted the first subs that anyone has ever gifted to my channel. They're very nice. I recommend everyone subscribe to Glitzy and says hi to them all the time.
Aiden's skin is so amazing.
Aiden's just homeless, man. It's pretty cool.
What's better about homeless men than regular?
She harder.
Wait, hello.
That's not regular men.
One pros at their
home.
Yeah, do you have any food? Please, I'm sign spinning. I'm sign spinning. I'm begging.
Where's the sign?
I'd give him food.
No,
I wouldn't.
Yeah, don't give this crazy streamer some money. They're gonna spend it on drugs.
Streamer dead.
Streamer down.
Streamer down.
Oh.
Aiden actually just clapped Sodogen.
Sodogen just got clapped. Sodogen just got clapped.
I can't hit him because he's reaching so hard.
Dude, Aiden Starman just clapped Sodogen.
Sodogen sucks, holy.
Yeah, Sodogen, holy, they suck.
Do any of you guys want to do a Forest game later with these skins?
That would hurt my brain.
I'm guessing Monkey's not going to participate just because my stats. But whoever does want to participate, we should all switch it so that everyone in the party does have a skin that's like someone in the party. I think that'd be very much fun.
I think I'm going to have to change my skin.
I'm in permanent hunch. Alright, guys.
Please come to the screen. No, wait, I'm a fan.
Screeny. Wait,
Minhon, famous
streamer.
Permanent hunch
moment. I'm in a permanent hunch.
My favorite streamer looks worse than ever.
My skin is so good, dude. Like,
top 10 streamers who went downhill in their life.
Wait, I'm gonna beat up my favorite.
No, they're home.
I just gave you slowness one, Sodogen. How's it feel?
Let's go. I will appreciate that very much.
Now you have a better home.
Is bowling
home.
A sport? Bowling
oh, no,
is a
you
sport.
Did. You did.
Guys,
you went away from your home. Ew.
Yeah.
Top 10 streamer.
Bowling
you
is
really
these
went
nuts.
All of these nuts.
Oh my god.
It's okay.
OMG, Mitt, can you get my autograph?
Can you get my autograph?
I'm forcing
people to get your
what
autograph.
No. People want my autograph. What do you mean?
Cadney
people
came.
Wanted it.
Thanks for the boost. Never mind. I take it back.
You just put your favorite stream out of their misery.
I boost. That's how I get my Bridgeway. Yes, Cadney Kane. No, my Cadney Kane.
I'm glad. That's the thing. If you say something offensive, you can just be like, oh.
No, I'm a torch, man.
My dog just shitted all
nuts.
Over
how about
my
that?
Floor.
Actually,
anger emoji. I'll eat it. Don't worry. Wrong chat. What the hell?
Min's gonna eat the dog shit on her floor.
No,
confirmed.
I'm reading the chat.
Live face cam Oh my god, that would make a good
What else would you reply that
for? Nah, I'm doing a face cam New Year's stream, and we're gonna be 2 years together, guys. On the 31st of December.
I'll pass.
I'm not gonna wear a suit, though. I'm gonna wear what you wear.
Wait, if you make someone say something, does that mean
who exploded?
Like, under part has to say something?
Mom!
You're sleeping.
I'm gonna eat cheese.
You're not. No, stop bullying good bridge player Timbob.
The bridge main Timbob.
Yeah, bridge main Timbob.
Brig main Timbob.
Then Brig main Ian Starman.
I agree.
Brig main Uncle.
See, it's clear that you weren't it wasn't your sibling on the account that got you timed out, given the fact you made the exact same joke that your quote unquote sibling made the day before.
What the heck?
Has anybody ever said slurs on your stream? Yes. Monkey one
has.
Of them is like, oh, monkey.
I would never.
One of
I Sotojin have said slurs.
Okay, I don't think I want Monkey wearing my skin.
Yeah,
he's bringing my rep down.
Listen, man. I said them slurs twice, and they both slipped out.
That is two times too many.
Yeah, I know.
Yep. Twice, and it always slips out.
Yeah, so same, Monkey, but same. On Xbox, there's no point in lying saying really weird shit on my stream.
What freaking game?
If you in fact are making the exact same jokes you made on the same day, saying your quote unquote sister stole your phone.
Oh, then green.
Yeah, right.
I got a hunt.
Greeny blee.
Thank you. I mean, thank you, Mint. Mint, why is your voice so deep?
my voice is like always like that.
Okay.
No. Yeah.
Melon.
Yeah.
Ooh, that's scary. I'm just gonna not.
And I feel like your voice is a lot.
My voice is a lot. It's so nice.
It's just all the teas I ate.
Oh my god, that is
this one. Please, no.
Force yourself on me.
You're having a battle over there.
Timbob just forced himself on you.
Hello. Yeah, Timbob just forced.
No, I have a hunt. You can't kill me.
Oh, John! You messed up the jump.
Yeah, there's a hunt.
Don't worry, I'm hamburger sauce. I could parkour up.
No.
You're not hamburger sauce, I'm hamburger sauce.
Yeah, but I'm being hamburger sauce temporarily because I could parkour myself up. No!
CB, I'm pretty sure you've said slurs on my stream before, but then you immediately, as soon as you said when I told you, and you were like, oh yeah, you're good. And then you stopped.
Who?
So. CB said slurs on my stream.
Yeah, I am stopping, man. I've only said two on stream, but that is two too many.
Did you say one yesterday?
No, I said two. I've only said two.
You've counted.
Or today.
I'll hit you over, don't worry.
Bro, I'm gonna hit you off the edge, my guy. Chillax.
I was gonna hit you over, man.
No, shut up.
Hey, no, shut up.
I've only said two. Oh, what was the other one I said? I was like...
I think the first one I said was beep. I think the second one I said was beep. Or maybe it was beep. Or beep.
The fourth one I said was beep.
and then I said like six this one time.
And
like,
all them together.
No, why is Aiden Starman of a hunch as well?
Hamburger sock. I'm chasing you, Hamburger sock.
Oh no.
Sotojin, you suck. You suck.
If I suck, then why did you get Hamburger sock?
Who keeps making beep noises?
Why is Aiden here?
You are a Hamburger sock.
Stop making beep noises, please.
No, oh my goodness, Aiden, you suck.
I believe you swallow your uncle, man.
Candy cane!
Oh, your uncle.
Guys, candy cane.
Candy cane, these nuts in your mouth.
Can you cane these nuts?
Are you gonna swallow your uncle?
Candy
cheese eaters in chat? Dude.
Any peep?
When I get another email,
guys,
slide,
candy cane!
I'm just gonna
okay, guys, emergency meeting. I pressed the button.
Cheese is superior. Thank you for
emergency
meeting. Oh, funny Among Us referenced? XD?
I called the emergency meeting and Mint did not come towards. She's imposter.
don't think I've ever said a major offensive slur, though. Every slur is majorly offensive.
Calm down for one second so we could play the game.
Mac and cheese, very pog. I agree. Dude, mac and cheese is the best. I love mac and cheese.
I agree.
Oh my goodness, Aiden sucks. Hey,
lick my bottom.
Aiden is so stinky, holy.
Please don't make him.
I get that you really, really love Min, but literally calm down for 1 second.
Yeah! John's beating up Aiden. Oh no, John just got... This is so confusing.
John just got juked.
Oh. Oh my goodness, Aiden literally has anti-KB once again. Oh my goodness,
whoa,
too late.
Whoa, turn it down! Turn down the hatch!
Yes, no, both gonna die.
Oh!
Aiden,
pop off Aiden.
Aiden, you're stinky.
Aiden's kinda crazy with it.
I mean,
no,
dude,
why? Why?
Can we play Bosbleef? Bosbleef?
Bosbleef? Thoughts on African bullfrogs, dude? They're like so chonky.
I don't want to play both.
I love them. I want one as a pet.
Thing is, I don't want to play a game where it's just one person winning. I want to play a game where it's just fun and you all have an equal chance. I mean, unless you guys
I'm tagging this hamburger sauce kitty.
I mean, if you guys want to play Bo Sleep and
Tahoe Clackers.
Like, I guess I don't mind playing Bo Sleep, but I don't want to just like win every.
Bro, Tenbom, turn around.
What? What?
I turned around. Nobody was there.
Top streamers who got promoted.
Hi, guys. Me and I just eat cheese. Oh, my goodness. Rootkey, thank you for subbing a tier one. Dude,
Mint,
thank you.
Turn around. Mint, I love you.
Thank you. Mint. Guys, we got a sub. Let's go.
Pog.
Wait, how about subscribe to these that? Nuts on YouTube?
Any gog champ.
Let's some go. Gog thank gog you. Gog.
Bring
you
on my phone and my
your
bum.
Seven new emotes.
Hey, I just got
20
mask
up yesterday. That's what you get, boy. Yay!
I really don't care. I was AFK for a reason. I don't want to play the game.
Mint, can I get a screenie? Mint, can I get a screenie?
Yeah.
Awesome.
I have TNT on my head. Don't worry.
Okay. Ow. Oh my goodness, thank you for the screenie, dude. I got a screenie with Mint.
If we play more TNT tag, can you please just tag me at the beginning of every round?
God champ.
I'm in a permanent hunch.
You should, like, smack me.
I'm in a permanent hunch.
I think I'm gonna, like...
We're that different.
Oh my.
But I don't wanna hit time bomb.
No, because then I can hit someone.
I'm hitting the streamer, guys.
Okay,
I'm beating up the streamer. Hit the streamer! Beat up the streamer!
I'm in a hunt.
Beat up the streamer! Beat up the streamer!
Hit Timbo.
Homeless Mint with back problems.
Homeless Mint with back problems.
Dude, what?
Homeless Mint reign supreme.
Oh, no.
That is awesome.
Oh, I've got a hunch, guys. You can't beat me up.
can we play Bosbleef?
Right, you're built like my granddad.
Bosbleef.
Bosbleef these nuts.
We ain't got no breaks, Roxanne.
Bosbleef.
Roxanne, do.
Fruity for gog champs and
chat. Guys, it's all about. Well, so what we're going to do is time bomb. He's going to get the TNT, and then we're all going to stand inside of him.
Once we get 25 subs, we're going for the cheese emote, guys. I'm commissioning Jonah Draws to get cheese emote.
Roxanne.
Yes, sir.
Roxanne!
It's like gift him a sub.
Bah.
I would do whatever if I got a sub to the Mint on channel.
I wish I had a sub to the Mint on channel, dude.
I agree.
Wait, no, what am I? Who am I kidding? My name is
Dude Kenny. Dude Kenny.
Yeah, I'm a sub.
Ken, wait, Aiden.
I'm sure
Aiden, there's a candy in the Nether place.
Yeah.
And I'm not a sub because I'm stupid and I'm dumb and I'm Sotogen. Of course I don't have a sub because I'm Sotogen and I'm dumb. Sotogen, why don't you sub to Mint on?
Oh, it disappeared. Never mind.
Why did Aiden just steal a homeless?
Sotogen, more like person? Soto piss. Haha. I got you.
Got him there.
Fat L dance.
That is a very funny joke.
Okay, no, you guys want to do Buzz Brief?
Buzz Brief.
Okay.
Buzz Brief. How is everyone? Frunke, how's your day?
Buzz Brief. Buzz Brief.
How's everyone doing? What brought you to my stream?
I'm for a pooing.
What brought me to the stream was there's this weird kid named Mint underscore on.
Facts, that's how I came to stream too.
Pretty good.
And I was like, oh, that's cool. And then I came to stream, and then they're like, oh, jeez. And I was like, okay.
I'm doing.
Oh no, I'm using
well.
A Bedwars pack because I'm Sotogen and I love Bedwars. Right.
Homeless Mint's gonna actually dominate on Bob.
On yeah, Bob. Yo, what?
Oops.
Oh, Candy!
Oh. I just saw that snipe time bomb. That was dirty.
I don't think he wants to play Buzz Brief.
Me?
Yeah.
No time bomb.
I'm fine with playing Buzz Brief. I just don't want it to be like a easy one every game.
You guys wanna play Sky? Because
then
Wars?
I feel like at that point it's just the same way it feels when.
It wouldn't be an easy one for you.
Actually, to be fair, I'm not targeting.
John is literally just.
Sotogen literally just picks favorites.
Exactly.
Like.
Clearly, you were not picked.
I really don't want to play. I'm sorry.
Alright, you're good.
It's just that, like, no matter what we place, like, Matthew's just gonna target me.
True. I did. Anybody want to play castle?
Just let me eat my burger in peace.
No burger for you.
Please, I'm so hungry. You know what?
You were already pooing on me in speedrunners while I was eating a burger, so now I have to poo on you in Bo's food.
Any cattle scratchers in chat?
Would any person like to play Bed War with famous streamer Tim
Bob? No, we should play Terraria. We should play Terraria.
Oh, yeah. I haven't, okay.
Well, on stream? Question mark?
Yeah, on stream. Stream?
Sure. I've never played Terraria.
Sure?
Oh, cattle first what? Time.
Okay, they mean castle crashers, but they call it cattle scratchers.
Yeah, cattle scratchers.
What do you mean?
Cattle scratchers.
The title of the game is literally castle crunchers, bro.
Somebody at time bomb. At
bum from.
Oh my gosh, Steam. It's like,
a few months ago, it was late night, and I was so bored, so one stream came on the stream. The free I found was Mint underscore on underscore front moment, and he was my favorite streamer. Let's go, Pog!
That should be everyone's story.
Sorry, guys, might come out later. You're good, Tim Bob.
We are playing Terra.
My bum feels mad juicy.
Man, cut that out. Don't let them know that I heard.
To join. Cut that out. Cut that out. Hey, time bomb. We are playing the Terra.
We're playing
I'm gonna change my Minecraft skin first.
Are we all gonna play on a new world?
Yeah, new world.
New world.
Okay, so who's
all right.
Who will make the world?
I'm just gonna make my name Tim Bob.
I think I'm gonna make the world. Should I?
Yeah, Aiden should make the world. Aiden always makes
actually,
the world.
Everybody make
it. That's
my, favorite candy is my favorite candy.
Candy's
it's probably Pez, you know.
Move across your chin.
Okay,
my favorite candy is definitely.
Sorry, Mr. Ranger.
What is my favorite candy? I don't know. I don't really eat.
I was looking for a new bum.
I like Reese's Pieces cups. Reese's cups, I mean. I call them Reese's.
How about
Pieces.
Piece my bum together?
Okay. This game is lagging. I'm at settings.
It's not lagging.
Can I name myself Wimbus?
Just
yes,
name yourself
you
Jonah.
Passwords visible.
Let's get out. Name yourself Jonah Draws.
Wait.
Name yourself
I
Joan.
Make this
on my skin, I haven't been the skin in so long. I need to play a duel. I'll do. Like, I'm not playing classic.
Alright, there you go. Mine is that English chocolate. Oh, I should play both. The name is still frozen, though. Alright. Like, you have it in, like, your freezer. Dude, I'm skipping frames from this game.
Oh, I know what that person in chat is talking about.
It's Terraria.
Yeah, that game is pretty good.
I'll be looking for a new dump.
Wait, don't you have to go to single player and then make the character?
Why is it, like, editing my video?
Everybody set your character on classic.
Hey.
Okay, multiplayer.
Hey.
Join me.
Okay, cool.
Hey.
Wait, hold on. I need to make a world first.
Yeah.
Just make a new character first, man.
How do I do that?
Oh.
Wait, I'm going on your
make my Roblox guy again.
No.
It's pretty cool.
Favorite snack?
I will be getting my white van foot.
Yeah, guys, what's your favorite snacks? My favorite snack probably be hot Cheetos. I live off hot Cheetos.
Can I join?
Yes.
Okay.
Cheetah. my favorite snack is probably Rice Krispie Treats, maybe, I think. I think right now it's Rice Krispie Treats. Rice Krispie Treats are...
Rice Krispie Treats do be kind of good, though.
Okay, I'm just gonna click.
Just like my tongue on the wall, because it's sliding against the wall.
Oh my god, this is laggy.
Fact.
Name
it's not a laggy game.
I mean, it kind of...
Especially with your computer that is more...
Yeah, expensive. Your computer should be running it just fine.
It's not, though. My computer is shitting itself. Oh. And I have it on low quality. I'm skipping frames on stream. The audio is in a loop. What?
Embarrassing.
That is quite embarrassing.
I want you to take a guess who didn't clean out the dishwasher.
Skylar.
That guy was a Skywars Legend 3, and I just wiped the floor with him with my Blitz rookie title. Wait, I'm on a 22 Skywars streak?
Maybe we don't play Terraria on stream.
Why?
Yeah, I can't.
Midstream is blowing up.
Yep.
Why?
People are all hearing repeat. Didn't you just hear what he said? My stream is fucking shitting itself.
I know, but like, why? Why is it so crappy?
I don't know. Back to MCRCraft.
Okay, we will play it right off stream. It is a very fun game.
Crafty's nuts.
But it's a very good game.
I'm gonna play champion, and I'm like one of my highest streaks.
Or guys,
ever.
We could play the new Jackbox games on stream. Like, we have, like, champions.
Oh, that is actually really true.
Oh, true. That is a true statement.
We could do that.
Does that sound good? You guys want to participate in the audience or in the game? Jackbox? Sound good? Yeah, I'm just going to close Lunar. I've opened. My favorite snack is probably fruit snacks. Guys, sorry if the stream lags. My computer's shitting itself, and it's at 50% CPU usage just because I keep launching and closing games. As you can see, this is what I see on one of my screens right now. And now it's saying it's not. Mint stream is pooing that bad? Yeah.
The bed.
The bed. It is bad.
Thank you, Aiden.
Mint stream is pooing the bed. For real.
For real.
What about you, Mint? What's your favorite snack? Hot Cheetos, definitely.
About the snack that's not the smiles back.
The snack. Slap that child's fat goldfish. Slap that child's fat goldfish.
What?
Slap that slaps fat kid.
No, slap that child's ass.
Slap that child into orbit.
I slap fat kid.
Okay, guys,
wait, Jonah Draws, you have 10 hours played on Cattle Scratchers.
Do I?
Yeah, probably. You've got 10.4 hours. I have 12 hours. Feels good,
okay,
man.
Cool.
I just wanted to. I'm sorry.
Sorry.
What?
No, it's fine. You good?
Why is daily 22? I don't want to get you're a 22. Fine. Why are there two OG names on?
Whoa, Joseph, is that you on the screen?
I think.
What?
Oh yeah, that's definitely him.
It's a fish.
What?
It's a fish. Look at Mintstream.
Mintstream is very delayed for me. It's still on Terraria.
Yeah, it's like one frame.
It's still on character.
I have a Discord stream up.
Now it's on looking for game to capture.
Look for my tongue.
Let me refresh the page.
Look for my tongue.
Okay, I'll refresh again.
Okay, guys, what do you want to play? Let's blast.
Bumba.
Let's play Jackbox.
I know. I
thought
Jackbox.
That. What was the one we played?
Oh,
before?
You're on Jackbox right now.
We could play the rap one because Matthew's not.
No,
oh,
guys,
yeah,
go yeah. on the Discord stream.
The Discord stream.
Let's try a new game.
Oh.
That's what I've been trying to say.
I thought you meant like the stream.
Okay. Everyone, do you want to try Tramp Up? Let's try that. And since you have the street, you don't have no stream lag for Discord as much as that. You should be able to settings.
This is another Jackbox game.
That guy almost Skyward's godlike. He's literally. I thought that man was a nod. What?
Why'd you just turn off audience? Your viewers are just crying right now.
True.
No, audience is on.
Okay.
I turned it back on. I was reading what I. I'm gonna do.
Yo, 12 viewers popping off.
Alright, no, now they can see the password. See, that's the issue. I was gonna do password games, so I can give you guys the password first.
Okay, we'll just have to be speedy.
Can someone add my alt? Aiden, can you add my alt to the group chat?
Okay
guys, let me get in first.
Prod swag.
Okay.
Oh, wait, no. I was trying to be speedy, so I stopped. So I went back.
Dude, join the game before me.
It was Dorian.
How do I leave?
No,
you just don't join the game.
Oh my gosh.
I know. She said. Joseph said join speed.
Yeah, but like, after
you probably like wait till like you see my character
yeah.
in the game. Okay, I'm in. I don't want that character actually.
Oh.
Or you can let Joseph have the fish.
I'm a traffic cone.
Is this the fish? Oh, this is
the
fish.
I like the giraffe.
I like the
giraffe.
Alright, time
Joseph, we're never gonna let you live that down.
Yeah.
What?
No, it's just a good way of pronouncing giraffe.
Yeah. Giraffe? Ooh. Oh, yeah, that's how you that's just a funny way to pronounce it.
Yeah, that's the only
way. Yeah. I didn't know there is another way to pronounce it, I swear. I mean, I did know.
Timbobulus, my door.
I'm a phone. I'm a flower.
I like how the characters are way more appealing than the rap robot one.
Hello, it's delayed, so I think, I don't
oh,
know.
Oh, never mind that.
You're on like the settings page on the stream.
Yeah, the stream is always delayed, like for viewers on Twitch. Just like from Wi-Fi in general. So you guys are always gonna have it a few seconds delayed.
Okay, I need to.
A few seconds. That was like 3 minutes ago.
I'm not gonna be able to join since the stream is catching up.
Yeah, time bomb. Will you please enter in the code?
I'm trying.
Guys, I got a traffic cone on my head. Accurate.
You can't see anything.
Tim Bob. Oh, my name is still child number 3.
Nice. I can't hear it, so if it say anything important, then oh well, that's really
Thank you, John.
What? Like, for real, if it's saying anything important.
Oh no, it's the drawing one.
Let's go! This is my game!
Funnier the better.
My drawings are so bad that like, you can't even tell what it is.
I could tell
when you draw a stick for you then.
You just have to draw what you're supposed to draw. What is this word?
What am I supposed to draw here? I literally have no idea what I'm supposed to draw. Okay.
Wait, I can use colors? Dude, this is awesome.
I can use colors.
My drawing is gonna be on fleek.
How do I use the eraser?
You probably like erase some stuff.
I'm a genius! I'm a genius! I'm literally Alfred Einstein!
Alfred Einstein.
Dude, oh my god. Yes, audience can join. Welcome, guys. You can. I allow you to.
No.
I wish there was a fill button instead of just like having to scribble in the bum shavings.
Oh, I'm done, man. I'm done.
I'm literally
a
genius.
We'll get a drink.
I'm literally a genius. I don't know if this is even what I was supposed to draw in the first place, but I'm a genius.
Why is there no eraser? There
is, I mean, you can just undo.
True.
Oh, wait. That's what that button does? I thought it made me quit.
Oh, awesome. Dude. That's great.
I am literally so good at art, dude.
Submit.
Thank you again for
I'm so yes. proud of this.
Yes, Aiden.
Oh crap. Submit. Oh, he's transparent. No!
Timer starts when the last. When the timer starts when the last person begins drawing.
Oh, what?
Hi, chat. Hi, guys. What are you guys
doing? Mine.
How much time is there
is
left?
Quite interesting. I wanted to change it, but then I saw that there was. I wanted to change it, but then I realized that there was 20 seconds left.
Oh, there's
gonna
be like 2 minute delay. I'm just gonna refresh the page.
Yeah, it's not 2 minutes. It's not 2 minutes.
On Discord?
No, you guys are seeing this in real time.
Yeah, real time, real time.
I could make fun of the viewers and they won't hear until 2 minutes.
I did this so wrong. Oh no.
Say it back.
Okay.
To create what they hope is a worthy challenger. Let's see the drama unfold.
Okay, we just have to create something that we think will.
And
what?
That is my opponent.
Oh my god, who the hell is that?
What?
Oh! I'm a genius. Forgot how to draw.
Dang, don't draw that. Forgot to draw.
Okay.
Wait, no, I'm a genius. Bro, I'm gonna put shading in this. Let's
go.
Oh,
no.
Did he get his drawing tablet back?
This has to happen. No.
What is the code? Code shows in the thing. You joined late though, so you're just gonna have to be an audience. Sub goal is blocking it. Alright. ZEZV. I'll type it in the chat.
Is there no fill option? What the heck?
No. A highlighter is how you can color it.
Use
in.
The highlighter to color it.
Oh, okay, okay.
I'm a genius. I'm so good at everything.
You, my sire, is poop stain.
Oh my goodness, I'm literally the best artist known to man.
I'm so bad at drawing.
About to eat cheese in real time.
This is gonna be a mistake. This is gonna be a mistake.
We got one audience member. Let's go.
I'm so bad.
I don't even know how I'm playing the game. I just came back late because I got a taco.
Well, you see what you're supposed to be the champion of, and then you draw.
Oh, I gotta go fast.
Yeah, fast.
I don't know what I did. I don't know if it was good or bad, but I turned it in.
Go.
Me on
please, if this works.
I don't even know if I understand how this works, but.
Me either.
This is the champion of, and then what it is, and then you draw.
Well, no, I know. I get that part, but like,
the
I don't even know.
The challenger part.
What,
I think I submitted it last minute. Opponent enters the ring.
Let's go, she's been.
No. What? That's not an AK-47.
Hedonism. What the hell is hedonism?
Hedonism is being cool.
I don't think that's what it is.
Flip character. I'm about to flip my character.
I mean, actually, I looked it up and hedonism is self-indulgence, so Jimbus.
Yeah.
I mean, Jimbus is pretty.
Let's go, Jimbus.
Dude, I got money.
Dude, that's a good AK.
I just saw I am plus, like, I'm about to shoot this kid.
This is a fun game. This seems really fun. We've got
money.
Cheese. Champion
of being expendable.
Oh no.
Cheese, right?
Okay, well, money.
Infinite amount of it.
I don't want to spend all my cheese.
What does infinite? I just eat all of it inside.
I mean, I can't not vote for cheese. That's just a crime.
How did cheese lose?
What?
Because you don't have to spend all your cheese.
You guys are bum.
We stand.
You don't spend your cheese. Entering the ring. Is cheese not currency where you live?
Oh my god.
Okay, one of these is a tryhard.
What?
I feel like Michael's Dargonia is a lot better.
True. Look at that basket boy, though. He's just vibing.
What?
Let's go, Michael.
Gucci.
Wait, so this is just basically Quiplash, but drawing?
Versus. Well, it says what you're supposed to be the champion of, so it's not exactly like Quiplash.
Oh no.
Champion what?
I think I'm funny as
I don't know. Okay, that's G-Guy.
Yeah, throwing away Chi Guy is definitely so lonely.
You guys joined late, so it
would make sense. Yeah, this kid throwing away Chi Guy? Of course he's lonely, holy. This one appears to be over. Who voted Chi Man? He's not lonely.
Yeah, how is he lonely?
He's
the opposite of lonely.
I was supposed to be loneliness. Lick my lonely bottom. How's I supposed to know that it would be loneliness? I literally didn't see it because I came back late because I was eating a taco. It was a good taco.
Closet.
Dude, who puts shirts in their closet? Are you for real? You guys are so weird. Whoever puts a shirt in your closet, Jonah, you're so weird. Like,
I got a
shirt in your closet.
Ow. Did you say you got a crash?
I made a dumb sound. That's awesome.
Oh, I'm a bit sad.
He's champed up, yo.
Mr. Cheese Man, we got
it in Cheese Man.
Oh my god!
Yo!
It's unmatched!
Oh, it's Aiden Cheese Man.
So lucky.
You
Aiden
cannot beat
so
Aiden Cheese Man. You cannot beat it.
That's so weird that his Aiden's theme is space. That's so funny. Oh my goodness, it's unmatched.
Wait, who drew the Aiden picture? That's so good.
I did.
Wait,
I know, that's actually so good.
I'm taking a screenshot. This is my first fan.
That's the Quiplash, holy.
How's that Aiden's first?
Oh no!
Yeah.
He's literally a star, bro. That takes us
to halftime. Literally cheese star.
Listen, it just says the champion of Tim Bob's Closet. Like, what was I supposed to do?
You're supposed to do, like, dumpy and cheese mixture.
True.
Dumpy cheese. In my closet, dumpy cheese. By the way, my Wi-Fi went out. That's why I, left so abruptly.
I'm working very hard on this run.
Alright, I'm not coloring in the lines. This is not good, guys.
Oh no.
Dude, I like the music. This is groovy.
It's a bop.
It is. Okay, I did it.
Mine is kind of a banger though, like...
Mine is
what is that? Fine.
What the hell is that? Oh
these
my god.
Nuts.
Oh my goodness. Nuts.
Who made that? What the hell?
It is literally me bottom.
Oh, this is nasty.
I love that there's a perfectly mint color, so if anyone ever draws me, if there's just like an awesome color print. Be right back, drawing myself for every single one because I'm the perfect champion.
True, you're kind of just the champion of anything. Except if it's bad, then you're not the champion of it.
Dude, I just started drawing Aiden.
Facts! Yo, why is Aiden spitting? Holy. Yo, mine is kind of a banger.
GG's. 3K views, let's go.
Let's go!
Yeah!
Pop off.
I'm sorry for whoever just got matched up with me, but you're like, no chance.
Aiden's sweating it.
Sweat on my butt. Sweat on my butt.
Sweat on your butt?
On my bum. Oh, oh, oh.
Alright, Dorian.
Michael Dargon.
I don't think I'm gonna win this
the
one.
The champ of Duncan. Yeah.
You have 20 seconds left. 20
seconds yeah, you have 20 seconds to win. Each match will include surprise contest. Yeah, cool. Match my bum, match my dumb, match
bonus points are doubled and votes for both contests will be cumulative.
Votes are, I don't know that word, that's too big of a word for me. I think it said cheese, because it started with C.
What?
I knew that I like cheese.
Champion of nasty.
Oh. Oh my goodness. Man who doesn't like chi? Disgusting.
Dude.
Does not even like the chi.
He
doesn't like
the chi.
Like
it's so delayed. Yeah, it is.
It's not over yet.
Delayed,
you know? The next title
if you don't want to be
grabs.
Delayed, then what you could do is actually join
the
audience.
Starbucks bathroom.
It's very cool. And then the audio would be very delayed as well.
The Starbucks bathroom.
You can't beat him.
Okay.
You can't beat him.
I think Poop Zane is the champion of the Starbucks bathroom.
What?
Dang, Q-Man got you.
But he doesn't like Cotton,
look. He got like two titles, bro. He got two titles. He's cracked. New fighters enter the ring. Man who doesn't like Chi is kind of cracked.
Deadman.
Sword.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay, champion of caves. I'm going to say Deadman.
Yeah, probably Deadman for caves.
But the sword, bro, why? You have to bring back memories.
Why is Jonah muted? Did he draw the sword?
Throwing away Chica. Throwing away Chica kind of be Raven. But the dead man kind of wins for me. I don't know, man.
Oh,
he switched up to Mr. Cheese, man. Oh, throwing away Cheese guy.
Look at me, he's Raven.
I'm changing my vote, bro. He was Raven.
He's Raven. Oh.
He's so crudely drawn. I love it.
The champion Raves in the champion of caves.
Cheers. Our next
matchup.
That's awesome. Oh. Bless their heart. Bless the heart of that big man Timbum.
I mean.
Timbum is so hot.
But oh my goodness.
No.
Oh. He knew me blind.
Bro, I'm not even captain yet. Literally. I'm stuck in the vent. Oh, that happens to me all the time. Timbum.
No.
Ooh, Aiden Cheeseman. Does that happen to you, Aiden Cheeseman? It happens
yeah,
to me. Burn Timbum, I don't know,
I'm
man.
I'm actually playing with my arms stuck in a vending machine right now.
Dude, really? I have both of my arms stuck in a vending machine. I'm actually playing with my toes.
Oh, dang.
Dude.
Timbum.
Oh,
let's
no,
go!
It's time for our next match.
You guys a matchup I would love to see in the ring.
No,
I'm gonna have to give it to the murderer Gordon, bro. He kinda murdering. Bro. That's very awesome, Jonah. That's very awesome. I love how my granddad has a little pudi on the head.
Public speaking, Jimbus.
Yo, Jimbus, he do be public speaking.
Oh, come on.
Public speaking, though.
He's just the best public speaker.
I can't win against that.
I publicly speak to Jimbus every single day.
Yeah.
Public speak about me, do you know?
What?
Oh, man, Aiden with the Jimbus comeback.
I am.
It isn't fair, man.
That's my dad.
Which one, Jimbus or my granddad?
You will decide who is the champion of
sidekicks.
What?
It's
Robin.
It's Robin.
The sidekick to Hypixel.
True.
The Robin, though. The Robin.
I'm pooing.
Champion of growing out bangs after a break.
I mean the Hive.
G-Man.
Look at G-Man, he's vibing on the beat.
He flipping.
He's vibing on the beat.
I am G smile.
Oh no,
Chi-Man. Chi-Man did not have to do it.
Please adopt me.
Chi-Man, adopt me. Chi-Man, please adopt me.
Something a dream stand was there.
Oh. Poop bomb, this thing got a dust.
The Poop bomb.
This thing got a dust.
Okay, I feel like a Poominati is kind of kind of crazy though.
It's a conspiracy theory.
Yeah, conspiracy theory.
I love a Poominati, that's so good. Is that Bill Cipher just taking
it? It's just Bill Cipher just dumping. He's just going at it. He's dumping.
They didn't tag out reading the room.
Not reading the room?
Well,
I mean, the room. Look at him, he's just pooing on the room. He doesn't even read it.
Oh, no!
Aiden got a point, bro! Aiden got a point!
Poobah!
That's so much money.
Illuminati,
let's go.
Illuminati is the champion of everything. He just cracked at the game. Okay,
folks, why are you so good?
Ooh, champed up, champed up. Champed up.
Let's go.
Hayden. Oh my god.
Hayden is champed up.
100% of the audience predicted this. Let's go, audience
members. Sheesh, Timbob had earnings.
That's a little
though.
Bit rude.
Jonah had zero earnings because he just went against me and Aiden.
Okay.
That's a little bit rude. I just wanted to draw.
Alright, people in the audience, you can now join.
Join my bomb.
I think the delay is still like a minute or so.
Yeah.
It's literally like
it's
4 minutes and a half.
Da Vinci, man.
Timbob. Tim. You could just say the room code in chat.
Oh, yeah.
Timbob. Apple. A bone. I'm going.
What are these characters?
Dude, my characters.
The characters are awesome. Why are you dissing
the giraffe,
man? The giraffe is awesome. Traffic. We got traffic cone. We got fish. We got giraffe. We got rooster. We got soda man, and we got the tree.
They're very champ game.
I kind of just like, alright, cool, you have this theme, but also we're gonna throw in a bonus theme.
I like Jimbiss so much.
Jimbiss.
Just go. Nobody's joining.
Yeah, just go, Bev.
Yeah,
I'm not even capping.
Oh, someone be like, ooh, in a few seconds. Hey,
Ooh.
I believe it.
Ooh.
Thank you, John.
That's on Jimbiss. That's on Pimbus. Big swim this. Dang, they are going head to head. Who's champed up, bruv?
Your mom, bruv.
In this first step, create a champion. Yo! I'm Team Bob.
I hate this first one, it's so stinky.
I'm gamer focusing on my drawing right now.
Same. I like the hey oh in the back.
I'm pooping for free, yeah.
Thank you.
Dude, my drawing's still fresh.
Dang, you guys are taking your time.
I'm taking the time.
Okay.
My character is a banger.
Timbobulus.
Timbobulus going crazy. I'm through, chapped up.
What the heck?
Oh, wait, okay, so... Wait.
I don't get this, wait.
Does it have to
How do you... How do you tell what the champ... What is supposed to be the champ of?
You just have to create a worthy challenger.
Yeah, if you just look at the challenger, you're like, what is this guy's champ?
It's so dumb when everything's literally just something related to cheese. That's it. It's just a random item and cheese. Literally... Oh, I don't know, man. I'm gonna have to do... Probably... What does that look like? It's,
We have somebody in the audience.
Yeah, welcome, audience.
I don't think I'm going to beat my challenger.
This game is...
I have no idea,
weird.
Man.
Tile number three!
It is a weird game. It's a very weird game. And it's... A lot of it is luck.
Yeah.
I don't know about you, but my guy... against this one guy... It's a banger.
Okay, bud. It's gonna be terrible.
Time for the main event. Here comes our first brave warrior.
Chica!
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 Champion of clean living. Oh my, he has a suit.
Yeah, he's a suit. He got a suit. It's like the coolest mittens.
Dude, they're like the same thing.
What? But what has a suit?
I mean,
and it's clean living.
Clean living. He is clean, bro.
Rich, you got in suit.
He is too clean. Joseph literally just copied my drawing. That's why I made sure he was in a suit. Because I had a feeling that someone would just put, like, cheese. Or cheese guy. Like, what? Look at this game, man. He almost got points from it, too.
Okay, that's just unfair.
Yeah, see, dude. How was I supposed to know that it's dog people? Like, what? I just drew Chi Ralph.
We're Chi Man? What do you mean? Oh my goodness! Sharpie, thank you for subscribing with Prime!
Nice, dude. Twitch Primer. Twitch Prime. By the way, for those of you who don't know, if you have an Amazon Prime account, then you can link that to your Twitch, and you could get one free sub every month out of Jeff Bezos' pocket. It's really cool, and you could use Twitch Prime sub.
Me and John, we went up against each other the first two rounds.
No,
cheese!
And both of us
cheese
got
never
like,
cheese.
Oh my goodness.
I'm gonna have to say no cheese. Because what's worse, having never known of cheese, or having to know that there's cheese, like, but not being able to eat it.
Oh, true. Like,
if you didn't know about cheese,
true. Look at how sad he is. Look at how sad he is.
That's
a good try, man. That's a good try, man.
Yeah, I was like, okay, it has to be something that's bad. the drawing. Thank you for following along.
My hero. My hero.
I was thinking of drawing a dead fish.
My hero.
I was thinking of drawing a dead fish, but I was like, no. Nah,
that's just
I
too graphic.
More...
That would actually traumatize I have a feeling Jimmy's kind of hidden it at the parties.
Yeah. I mean, hipster man. There's like a disco ball.
Okay, Jimmy's head could be the disco ball if he wants.
Yeah, come on.
Oh
look
God.
At Jimmy, he's saying hi to you. How could you not vote for him?
You guys are 3 songs away from getting
a Aiden Star, man. You were the goat. Jimmy's popping off. Just seeing Jimmy rap into him with this massive head.
Our new king.
Up next.
And opposing oh, he's sexual.
Bro,
I mean,
it's a clear winner.
Yeah,
it's a clear winner.
Did you tell me what it was
unlucky.
A champion
it's a straight stick.
It just showed me the picture,
and it didn't tell me what it was the champion of. So
I know, but why you got a stick?
Yeah.
Man,
yeah.
That's amazing.
Up next.
Insomnia.
You should have gotten mine from.
Jonah.
Wait, tell me into putting you to sleep.
It's putting you to sleep. Insomnia
yeah.
keeps you from sleeping.
Yeah.
We have
Dude,
a clear winner.
I passed out as soon as I saw sleep.
Yeah.
Look
Holy
at
man,
we, and,
that's terrifying.
Oh my god.
I didn't know whether he was like wanted to sleep or just like kept someone from sleeping.
Ooh, he just destroyed Insomnia.
Let's go. Insomnia is destroyed once for all.
Look at Discord. It is just sleep, man. Wait, did I just send that in the? Oh, I got scared. I got a notification from a different group chat, and I was
sleep
like, did I send that in the wrong group chat?
Sleepman's about to be my new phone wall screen paper, so I fall asleep.
Oh no!
I believe it.
Oh. It's just terrifying. This is an SCP.
Oh no.
No. This is literally an SCP.
Bro, I love my drawing so much.
Me too.
This was a mistake.
Tim Bob's done.
Oh no.
Tim Bob is the best drawing of the 19th century.
I am actually terrified of my character.
Dude, I love my character.
Me too. My character is very scary. Omen's done.
This is like literally. This isn't even. I had no idea what to do.
Bah.
Probably gonna.
We are popping off today. 2 subs. Let's go.
Nice.
Yeah, it's actually Poacher's turn.
Yeah.
It is. We're 3 subs away from getting cheesy mode, so I can pay people making cheesy mode.
No, I'm gonna pay Jonah. Jonah,
yeah,
that's big dubs.
I'm gonna pay Jonah to make a cheesy mode.
I my drawing tablet.
I will wait.
Dallas Mouse.
I will wait.
This is the funniest caption with the picture. That's so funny. What? Okay.
What all right. The hell?
I just got an idea. It's not gonna be pretty.
My idea's amazing.
Oh no.
Oh, I had an idea.
Oh no. Oh. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. Oh no. I am.
Okay, mine's good, mine's good.
Mine is a banger.
Mine is... You'll see. You guys will see.
Well, let's go.
Mom, someone clogged the toilet.
What the hell?
Mom.
Jonah. It's okay, we all do it.
What do you mean, girls don't poop?
True.
Oh, yeah.
True? Did you like stuff cheese down the there?
Yeah, exactly.
We do not speak of this.
It was definitely Jonah.
It's the second half. Up next.
Surprise. Whoa. Orphan Man. Kobe
Arson.
No, no. Call me Arson.
Call me Arson now.
Call me Arson.
Call me Arson.
Non-threatening? Okay, they're both pretty threatening.
They're both pretty threatening.
I didn't even
but
know,
I like Call Me Arson more, so I'm just gonna choose Call Me Arson. Call Me Arson.
Orphan.
Wait, hold on.
Yeah!
Sleep Man. I'm about to go with
Sleep Man. Sleep Man is terrifying. Bro, Sleep Man's terrifying.
He's perfect. I want Sleep Man at my birthday party. Dude.
Aiden, your drawings are actually so good. How?
Sleep
Man and Call Me Arson.
Oh my goodness, Aiden.
Look at that. Call Me Arson and Sleep Man.
Get it away from me. That's great.
Come on.
Fictional. I mean, does it count as fictional if they're dead?
Yeah.
Okay. Kinda.
I said my drawing was horrifying.
I didn't know what the title was.
I'm immortal.
This is a dumb game.
If you think about it, if they're.
I mean, grandma.
If they reveal it, then it's way too easy.
Chigai!
No!
Chigai
needs his own Funko.
No!
Whoa. Oh, no!
Boo!
Go, Chigai!
Come on, Chigai.
Chigai! Yeah, you go, Chigai.
Chigai flipping.
What can I say?
that was a bad pick, Jonah, for the second one.
I don't know.
Yeah, you couldn't really do anything against Chiga.
Yeah, I couldn't.
Joseph's so lucky that he literally just stole mine. and got a free win after
Grumpy, no like you, man.
What? I mean, which one's Grumpy? That's all.
I mean, he has Grumpy in the title, though.
He does have Grumpy in the title.
That's angry.
So evil, but Grumpy.
His first name is literally Grumpy.
That's not Grumpy.
His first name is Grumpy.
It's not over yet. Here's the next title up for grabs. Champion of being sweet.
G-Man, look, he has a suit.
Yay.
Look at G-Man, he has a suit.
Yay.
You're homophobic.
Yeah, homophobic. Yeah.
Nice line work.
Thank you.
How did G-Man not win that one? It's literally G-Man. Wait, how is Excavator so good? I have to give it to Excavator. That drawing is so good.
No!
That drawing is so good.
Jonah,
like,
what?
Okay, I have a really good idea.
Craigslist.
I'm still going Excavator, man.
Yeah,
Excavator just excavates and he sells it on Craigslist.
Oh no.
No.
Let's go.
Oh, we just got 100 zeroed.
Bang it.
It's not even Quiplash, and you got Quiplash.
Mine would have been the banger if he didn't copy it.
I was so proud of- that's what I was laughing about so much. I was like,
that's actually such a good drawing.
Cause it was like, draw the enemy of Landfill. I was like, okay.
Extra wide dream. Intrigue.
I mean, extra wide.
Extra wide dream is a little bit more intriguing.
Which one actually looks like Dream? Come on.
Gotta go
with
white
dream. I'm gonna be honest. White dream actually looks like Dream.
I do hate those.
And I'm intrigued because I like Dream.
I've got to go.
I like Dream.
I go with White Dream because White Dream was the original.
Yeah.
Because he looks. Because White Dream looks more. Ooh.
I think I feel like
Extra White Dream looks like he would delete his.
Extra White Dream would do that.
And no one's gonna sub out? Okay, extra white.
I mean, White Dream kinda looks proud of himself.
My sub out was Jimmy. Jimmy would never.
You should have just tried Jimmy anyways.
Jimmy would never.
Boo. No more copying. Copying not allowed.
Wait, you did the land filler one. That is so funny.
Oh.
Yeah.
What?
Oh my dude.
Right. Jimmy.
Oh, that's not only is that a good drawing, but it has Pride Parade in the title.
It has Parade in the title.
I literally cannot do it. If you just put it in the title, you literally can't lose. Like, unless the other person is just so insane.
Inspiring majesty.
Come on. Do not kid yourself. It is Jimmy but gay.
No. Jimmy might take this one.
No, Jimmy! Jimmy, yes! Yes, Jimmy!
No!
Let's go! Let's go, you vibe it too!
Oh, tired.
He even draw the rainbow ride.
Let's go!
Why did Mango, what a stud?
Okay, folks, that was the final match. The judges are tallying the final scores and...
Let's play a different game.
I won again.
Oh my god.
Aiden's too good at this game. Like, look at Jimmy. Look at Jimmy. We got Jimmy, Sleep Man,
Sleep
Man. Arson. How does Aiden ever lose in this game? He doesn't.
Extra White Dream was dumb. I don't like him. I was so proud of Excavator.
Yeah,
it is actually a really good drawing. Like, genuinely, the drawing is really good.
If it wasn't Jonah, then I would have gotten that. No, not Quiplash. Let's do the devils and the details.
What's that?
Is it good though?
It's fun.
No, Luke, that one looks stinky.
That looks dumb.
Why not creepy lashy three?
So I thought it would just be the funniest like revert like contrast because like it's just reverse the other drawing.
No, I don't even care what the name is. That drawing was just epic. His face is
fucking up all the
like, yeah, if you unfollow, I'm unmodding you.
I was like, I knew I was the only person who could pull that.
Got him there.
Okay, let me get in first.
Congratulations. I know. I'm speedy.
I joined.
That's
awesome.
He's like reverse constipated.
Yeah, we could tell, man. Who clogged up the toilet?
Viewers, welcome to join.
It was all part of my master plan.
Yeah, that was just like the foreshadowing.
There's a big stream to play. I don't think they will be able to join.
I wish I'd named myself Timbox.
My goodness, that would have been genius.
I'm Deambox.
I'm a
parent.
I'm a child.
I'm parent.
The child is
oh yeah,
child
Jonah. Jonah, bro. Jonah. Oh no.
Why am I so ugly? Why is it accurate to real life? Why am I ugly?
I mean, you gave me glasses. So.
Yo, man, that one's kind of insane.
I just want to be like this one. Powerpuff Girl.
Jonah!
Wait.
I'm Bad Boy Halo.
Nah, I didn't even
Bad Boy Halo.
Fine. I like the lady.
Yeah, me too.
Okay.
Yo, that kid kind of going crazy.
Yeah, we all like the lady.
Yo, she kind of thick though. Holy.
Okay.
Bro, is Jackbox making their own TV show?
That's my character.
Yeah, that's
Aiden. Aiden got it.
Okay. Aiden. I'm not even gonna lie. Joseph is not capping.
I love my lesbian parents.
A
bigger bang.
Donkey. Do you want to see the tutorial?
No.
Yes.
How do you play the game? Just tell us. Okay, you grab your phone, you grab your lawnmower, you jump off a ladder.
You jump off your ladder?
It's the ground. You shrug your shoulders and you turn to the devil, and that's how you win. I think I understand how to play the game. Oh, it goes down after? What did I do wrong?
Frick,
go in.
Oh, man. Oh, unlucky. I guess it's just. And you high five after you just lost. And then you win after you just lost.
Alright, John, just chill.
I can't hear anything either way.
I'm going to need this.
Well, we can hear it.
Don't you already know how to play this?
No.
And doing too many causes an emergency that can be catastrophic to the family's score.
However, oh, I'm doing all of those.
Worth a ton of points to those devilish enough to get away.
I literally have no chance.
Got all that? Good. Now, let's see today's.
Oh, they're devils.
Challenge.
Why would you want to do good stuff?
Question mark, thumbs up.
The bigger bang. While studying astronomy, the youngest member of the house discovers a giant asteroid on a collision course with Earth. Can the family stop it in time and still get through their daily chores? That's your challenge for the week. Challenges have their own tasks, which look like this. They're worth more points, and doing all of them is the only way to get a perfect grade. So don't screw them up.
Okay, so we need to do the yellow ones.
Yeah, the souls of
everyone in the nice, so I have no chance because my computer's terrible. They can cause some mischief for the family.
Get ready. Day one begins now. Okay, Wampus.
Gather ingredients for breakfast.
Help,
somebody help
wait, Jonah,
me.
Wait, no, Jonah, unclog the toilet.
Okay, I need eggs from the fridge.
Unclog the toilet, let's go.
Pepper from the fridge. I need ham from the fridge. I need an onion from the pantry. I need a bell pepper from the pantry. I need cheddar cheese from the fridge. I need butter from the fridge. Cheese from the fridge and butter from the fridge.
Wait, I'm grabbing.
Cheese from the. Okay.
I unclogged the toilet. Let's go.
Should we keep him getting in on time? Oh no, I'm sorry.
Ew, get help finding the bag you left an egg sandwich in last week. If you need someone older. Describe this item to Tim Bob. Okay, John, there's a green backpack with. Orange straps and cheese on it. Is it cheese? There's like a cheese pattern on it. Yeah, okay.
Hello, nut pickles.
Oh no, ants. Tap and hold.
Please give me the directions. Please.
Right. Look up and listen.
Who's being selfish? SMH.
Okay.
That means one of the family has given in to their devilish nature. A task
child
to
number
stop
three.
Them will appear
put
on your
kick
device,
me sign
but
on
you
parents
have to act
back.
Fast.
What the fuck
acting
did you just do?
Acting selfish fills the meter.
The heck?
Eventually leading to a family emergency.
The heck, Joseph?
But it's
what?
A bunch of points.
Why'd you just kick me
so
sign on parents
radar.
Back?
Dude, what? What?
Go right, and then
I'm
help.
Somebody help me.
Right.
With the astronomy.
No, go down.
I'm helping you.
Okay,
I can.
The astronomy book is purple, Jonah, and it has like yellow stripes on it.
Let's go, it's devilish! Down, right, I mean left.
What?
It's like a big purple book, and it has like yellow stripes.
Go all
stripes.
The way down this
it
one,
has, like,
and then go
two
up.
Yellow stripes
sure?
on it, on, like, the side.
Are you sure that they're not orange?
Now go up.
They're orange.
They look orange.
Selfish
oh my goodness, I would
do
that.
What the heck?
I can't do anything. What the heck? Until you do. Why does it say look up and listen? Your mom is listening to her bum.
Bail the water.
Tap.
Bail the water. Ah.
What's a jitter click?
Oh, our meter is going down. Oh, our meter is going down.
What did you say?
Mercy.
Oh my goodness.
Okay.
Everybody, go into
John, what are the directions
everybody join
to
me.
Kitty care.
Left. No.
Alright, Mint, it's a purple book. Just appeared. And it has,
keep
like,
going.
It has like some orange, two
wait,
orange
what?
Stripes on the side.
Keep going forward.
Wait, I have two orange stripes?
Okay.
I found
nice.
Call rodent capture.
Get help rebooting the computer. Okay.
Click on it.
Oh. These are the correct gizmo things.
Rodent
okay, so John,
capture.
It's the dial at the left is at low. The
so
computer... Or the middle one is there's
no
sickly
four,
things,
eight,
and the
four,
middle
four, four,
right one says see you.
See
let's
you.
Go, GG's.
See you and low?
See you middle right.
Aiden, what do you need?
Mint is the letter A. Oh.
The day's half done, what? And you need to get your family score at least this high.
Oh,
work
no.
Together to finish as many
no.
tasks as you can before time runs out.
Oh, we're gonna get Ian. Mint
it.
Is letter A.
I found it.
Hey, can somebody help me with the where's that one thing?
Wait,
what are you looking for? Where is it? What is it?
I'll try again.
I'm searching for the cyan ink.
Guys, help me find Wampus.
Okay. Closet?
Help me find Wampus.
Wait, so see
oh, I
see
got
you.
Someone
wait,
help me.
All right, Wampus. All right, I'm searching on the roof.
Okay, what do you
see? And then,
well,
and then
looking
an
under the
like
desk.
An
I'm looking arrow. Underneath the desk.
Yeah, I'm on that one.
Where is the cat?
And then, what's what?
Okay,
what's the left dial thing?
We did it, guys.
It's at the low.
What are we looking for?
Nice. Okay, calculate cool. asteroid's trajectory. Help me.
I'm helping you, Mint.
What's
it? Let's go.
I'm
someone
helping
help me
Jonah.
Okay.
Okay, what do I do?
I'm screwing tasks.
Okay, these are the correct. Okay, okay. So on the top left panel, it should be off. There's a button that
okay.
it should be off.
Help.
It's
oh my,
off.
This is so annoying.
Help.
And then in the middle top,
I'm helping
there
you not
be
pickles.
Three things, and
okay.
only the left
so
one should be on.
The massage chair it needs to have a one
and
on the left
right
one.
Top,
in the middle,
the
it needs
top right
to be in the very middle.
Panel should
and then
be
on the right, it needs
okay.
to be on the
left. In the top left. There should be
no,
a
wait,
one.
What's the last one?
Make a strike
it needs
K-pop
to be
star?
To the second right.
Thing?
The second
and then
right
in
one.
The top, in the bottom right dial, it's set to mid. And then,
okay.
And then on the middle bottom, there's the six panels, and the one in the middle left, it says DTD. Like that one.
Submit.
Or do whatever.
Let's go! Right,
nice!
Who's
okay.
being selfish?
Dayton! Fantasize about making out with bodily quality. Okay. Exude
that?
Cool. Oh wait. Stand around. Like.
Time's almost Aiden, up. Aiden, stop it.
I need help with the get help opening demonic's puzzle box.
What the, why would you stop me? That's so cool.
Okay, what is it? What is it?
Hey,
at
okay.
the first one, it needs to be all the way down.
Search
the
for
first,
embarrassing motivational.
The second
Jonah.
One needs to be
okay.
one, and
okay.
then the last one, the one on the left needs to be colored in.
Okay, tap any. Okay, I'm gonna search for Death
what?
Okay.
Destroyer. Search Destroyer. Scrub. Okay.
Joseph, did
I'm
you hear
scrubbing
that?
Scrubbing it.
You're
no
saying it all
okay.
weird. You're like,
oh,
it needs to be colored
oh, no.
in.
Another
oh,
no.
Oh,
take
a
look
oh,
while
no.
we review. Oh,
no. Here's today's family score.
This is so hectic.
Oh, we did it.
Oh, wait, we did it.
Pop off.
We did
it. Pop off.
Remember to pay attention to the tasks that are worth the most points and work together to finish team tasks quickly.
Pog. They're the best.
Let's see. Forever.
Child number three.
No, chill, no teen task available right now.
But, so go left. Driver. Now go up all the way.
Put on deodorant.
To the main road.
Ew, bro, what the heck?
Screw up. Just say which direction. Right
go
or left.
Hey, go whiff.
Right or left. That is not right or left.
Oh, right.
This is weird.
Up. Straight.
Nice going. Stop trying to be being selfish.
Gotta get
left.
The candy.
Roll
gotta
your
candy.
Eyes.
No.
Candy. Gotta get the candy. Gotta get the candy. Gotta get the candy.
I'm rolling. No.
Yes.
Did it.
Gotta
no. Oh my goodness.
Gotta eat the pizza bar.
I'm gonna order pizza.
Will, what are you searching for the lip balm?
Gotta scrub the cat. Gotta scrub the cat. No!
What?
Dude, stop!
Pepper pot. Oh, wait. Oh.
Did you steal the cookies?
6, 4, 6, 5, 5, 5, 5. Let me steal the cookies!
Stop! What are you doing?
What?
No.
What do you mean, what's my order? You're wrong, like, is the order.
Fair warning, though.
Dude, no.
Fortune.
I'm being selfish. I'm the law.
Advice from Kevin today.
Wait, John, I'm helping you out. Okay. What do you need?
Bad vibes from Kevin today.
Then do something.
Which man learns lesson?
Tim Bob.
Weep.
What you doing, Nathan?
The Filbert Bixie murderers. Retired assassin.
Oh my goodness,
again.
Wait,
what movie we
doing? Oh my goodness, there's such a long list.
What movies
we
need?
Joseph Slater is doing selfish tasks.
Bad vibes from Kevin today.
Wait, bad vibes from Kevin today. From what genre?
Yeah, drama.
Somebody help me. Okay, right. The nozzle needs the knob needs to be in the middle.
I'm helping you.
Like,
rich man learns
lesson
in drama.
Needs to be
left.
In the bottom, and then
go
it's
left.
B dot.
Left.
Okay,
weep
left.
In drama.
So straight.
Oh shoot! Wait.
FYI.
Oh no.
Why?
It's half done, and you need to get your family score past this threshold. Work together to finish as many high-scoring tasks as you can before time runs out.
All right. What else?
Okay.
Okay, wait, so this
the Bilber Bixie murder
needs to be on the bottom.
Wait, Bilber Bixie what?
Go straight.
The Bilber Bixie murders in the thriller.
Go right.
Okay.
B dot
okay, right.
Go straight.
Bottom right.
Let's keep going.
Okay.
Oh wait, no. Go back.
Submit. I got it.
Wait, I'm.
The what?
Okay, go right.
And you just immediately start being selfish.
Bilber Bixie murders in thriller.
No.
Oh, thriller, not horror.
Wait,
oh,
where
right.
Do I go?
Help me.
Right, okay.
Oh, go to the yellow one. Everybody go to the yellow one.
Oh, right.
And then retired
and
assassin
then
kills again
for
in thriller.
A while.
And
just
what?
Keep going straight.
In thriller.
Forever.
Retired assassin.
Okay. Nice.
Okay, there we go.
The yellow one. Okay, go to the yellow one. No,
refuse
to. One.
I'll help. Wait.
Do the yellow one.
Okay, I'm helping you.
One. Oh my gosh, you're literally throwing.
What the? Why
read
is Dorian being selfish?
Dorian, you're throwing! Everybody go to the yellow one! Watch
yellow
news
one?
Report about. Yeah, watch
okay,
news
everyone
report.
Go to the yellow one. Mint.
Watch news
someone
report.
Jonah.
Mint,
oh, wait,
Mint,
I'm
Jonah,
watch
join
news
the
report.
Join the thingy thing.
Mint. Oh my gosh.
Which one? Which
join
one?
The yellow task.
Mint! Mint!
Yellow task.
Do
oh, okay.
The one!
What? Where? Mint,
yeah, do the.
Do nothing.
Do nothing. Okay,
we did it. We watched it.
Nice.
Someone help me.
I
someone
help
me.
I'm helping you.
Automatic sprinkler. Oh.
Get help
I'm
returning recoil
ants.
Toy. Someone
what
help me.
What location for the science
help me return
cartridge.
The toy thing. Okay.
What
it's a hammer. It's a hammer.
Where do I put him?
Wait, the where?
I don't know. I think you just click on it.
Maybe? I am. Oh, I found it.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh my goodness. Who is being selfish?
Joseph, dude.
Joseph's literally like the only one being selfish here.
Oh my goodness. Now John's being selfish.
No, never.
Fix tapes up and... I'm dead clicking.
I was taking the bath.
Oh no.
Uh-oh.
Okay. Oh wait, we did it.
We're so good at this game.
We're literally amazing, dude. Here's your family score.
Dude, we popped off.
We're popping off.
You're not popping off.
Remember to pay attention to the tasks.
Pooping off.
And work together to finish team tasks quickly.
Hey.
What?
Oh my goodness, we're insane.
Let's see who's at the lead.
Bruh.
I literally haven't moved at all.
The lead. And he's still done the most selfish task.
It doesn't bother me if the most selfish family member wins. Just making a note.
You've not gotten any points because you've just been
like
doing selfish tasks.
Oh
points.
My god.
Joseph's just throwing so hard.
Okay.
And I still have less points than Joseph.
We are kicking
it.
Doing stuff, bro. The week, and there is no retrying on the final day. Joseph, I could have guessed it was you. Look at Child 3. He looks so ugly. If I looked that ugly, I would do that too.
Oh, what do I need to get?
It's the yellow book with the yellow band at the top.
I found it.
Spider. Cursor. Do nothing.
I need help.
Like how all of these just required doing nothing.
Selfish.
Oh my goodness.
Stop it, you.
Okay, you got it.
Sweep chimney.
Try not to pop your zit. Look disgusting.
The swipe one's on the computer.
Put on deodorant.
Where, Dorian?
What are you looking for?
It doesn't. Oh, I need to look for the laser component.
Where?
What the? I just sweeped up the chimney and found a dead body.
What?
please, Mint. Please, Mint.
I said we never speak. Never speak.
Someone help me.
Why?
Stop being selfish.
It's a picture.
Someone help me.
It's a picture.
It's like a green
bulb.
Someone
help me. A picture of a green
please. Help me.
I didn't stop Joseph.
Oh my goodness, John.
That was hard. I can't describe that.
I'm pooping in my pants.
Why would you scold me?
I was literally pooping in my pants. Let's go!
Getting the nice. Ride to the
anthropologist. Alright, wait, help me! Help me pick up this- okay.
What book?
Mint, it's like a gray book with a green stripe on the spine.
Hello,
it's like pooping in my pants.
Poop in my pants! For Grandma's Adventures.
Like a neon green stripe on the spine.
Oh,
and
just
it's a gray
like
book.
Grandma's Adventures.
Alright, cool. I'm helping you, John.
Search the fridge, you know?
Okay. I need Grandma's Dentures.
Search fridge.
Oh.
No luck.
Search the toilet tank.
Oh, I tried the living room floor. It worked. You're locked out. Break down the door.
Bro, Joseph, are you kidding?
Joseph.
Oh my
God,
Joseph.
Gosh.
Oh no.
And you
need to get
your family. Joseph is literally.
Joseph
is literally selling so hard. Like we would have been already on day 18 if
we
were.
We should have aborted you.
Tap the door. Should I click here? Oh my goodness.
So many.
Joseph, I swear.
Wait, I need help. I need help. I need help figuring out the new cappuccino.
Oh my gosh, okay.
Okay, help. So top left, the middle one is up and the other two are down.
Okay, cool.
Middle?
Oh my gosh.
This is so hard. Completely blank. Top middle is blank. Top right is high.
The milk is green.
And
okay, top right is, wait, what is top right?
Okay, so the top first right one is on high. Blank.
High.
And then next row, it's bottom right is on. The next one needs to be
bottom
up.
Bottom right is on.
And then the left one is on the right. Far left, except. And
wait,
the second
what?
One.
Help, help,
and
help,
then the
help,
diamond
help, help.
Is on the right.
Help, help.
The weird little.
Oh, okay, diamond is on the right.
Hey,
okay.
Everyone,
what do you need
the fire
wait,
the laser
I'm
to ask. Oh, never mind.
The square to the right of that is top left. JB.
Asteroid laser, bro.
Aiden, can you help me?
Next draw on the left. third row on the left.
Right, left.
Very far right one is up, and then the other two are down.
Far right one.
Got it.
The one to the, and then the box to the right, and then is off, and then the box to the right, middle one is on, and then the other two are down.
I'm so confused. Okay, wait, hold on. Okay, so do the second row or second? Yeah, second row, left one.
Oh, we're gonna lose.
BR.
Okay, so I need a controller with four.
Wait, what? Right,
beating it around the bottom right.
At the top and then nine.
Oh, the diamonds to the left.
Oh, oh my gosh!
I'm so confused, dude. I'm so
confused.
Can someone help me choose a rock poster?
Oh boy, we're dead. Okay. We're dead. The we're cooked. Over and it's
time for your performance. Why is it Joseph? Missing? Let's see how things
shook out. Well, that wasn't my fault.
I wonder how.
What do you mean, how is it your fault?
Wonder how it's your fault, man. Wonder how.
You guys took so long to program the thing.
Yeah, because you're literally so bad.
We're so close.
I was waiting for the fire, the asteroid bump, and it was just like, nobody was there, you know? Disappointed to report that you failed
this human challenge. Buh.
Dude, what the hell?
Rest in peace, man.
As for
your soul, you literally sold so hard.
Yeah, that was really hard.
Look
how many points I got. I did so much. Member of the family overall.
I got like all my points from being selfish. Something
to keep in mind. We can tell
you that nearly last. Show me that mug.
SMH.
You did all that just to be bad. The bestest devil, man.
I got 7.
It makes content.
Good job, man. It makes
content.
Content. It's content. Didn't want to stream.
Content. Wait, we're playing again?
I do not want to play again.
I don't want to play again.
Especially with Joseph selling
so
hard.
No, I don't want to play again.
This is different challenges.
Yeah, I feel like this game should be played one time per week.
Yeah. This is stressful.
That's just like doing the same tasks over and over again. Like,
Among Us.
It's like Among Us, but worse. Yeah, Among Us, except for it tells you who the imposter is, and instead of voting them out, you just tell them to stop nicely.
Oh my goodness, talking points is epic.
We should do the rap battle next.
Talking points is epic.
Talking points? This sounds mad fun. Nahook, yes.
Nahook?
I was actually so close to joining too fast.
Where's my child? Hayden, it's the gift you got me! Look!
Wait, what?
Oh, it is! That's actually
awesome.
It's the, like, orange
thing. Exact same thing.
Yeah.
I'm an astronaut, because I'm Starman.
True!
Oh my gosh, this is literally terrifying.
Which one is Bob?
Oh my goodness.
Man, you
think okay, I'm being the armature boy.
You're supposed to be the clown.
This actually looks pretty cool.
Wow, okay.
I'm joking.
You could take a selfie with this.
Wait, is Gore in here?
I'm coming, I just had to go to the bathroom.
Okay.
Imagine going to a bathroom. Just go in your pants.
I mean, he's got a point. This looks interesting, to say the least. You can take your own photo? Yo.
No.
Welcome to Talking Points. They told me I'm getting the best of the best, and that's you. Come on, let's get started. First, you're going to create original speech titles for each other.
Child history.
On your devices, finish the
I'm
three
Tim Bob,
speech
I'm Tim
titles
Bob.
You've been given. Fill in the blanks with something creative. We don't have time for basic speeches.
How do you spell drought? D-R-O-U-G-H-T?
Space N-U-S-T-S.
Okay, just stop talking. I think everything is just gonna be cheese!
Oh no.
Everything for me is just cheese. Like, just cheese, cheese, cheese.
Alright, I don't know about you guys, but I'm a bit of a genius myself.
Someone include what about standing in? You have multiple titles. Tim Bob?
I don't know if you guys are as creative as mine, but...
No.
Well, there's 15 seconds left, so...
Na-na-na-na. Start, Tim Bob.
Tim Bob!
Oh!
I can't spell things.
One of the titles that has been sent to your device. This will be the title of your
Oh my gosh. These are all about cheese.
These are so terrible.
The power of positive.
Oh my god.
Yo, this one is so good. This one's so good. It's definitely Jonas too. I know it's Jonas.
And you be their assistant.
Oh, what?
Assisted by Mint. Thank you, Mint, my assistant.
Excellent question.
Thank you, Mint, my assistant.
You will be presented with a series of slides chosen by your assistant. When you see a text slide, read that text out loud
about the points and stuff.
Amazing.
Move on quickly. When you see a picture,
this is like a fever dream.
Oh no. Oh no. I don't know.
You can even draw and type on the slides. These slides can be picked in real time by the assistant.
Oh,
you should
you have to pick a slide.
Using your controller to set up the next beat of the speech. You'll see the text and picture options that could follow it. If you don't think the setup text fits the direction of the speech, tap it forward or back to get new options. All speeches will follow this exact structure. Quick personal intro, speech title, picture, text segue, picture, text segue, picture.
I can't count that much.
Thank you. Meanwhile, everyone else reacts to the speech.
This is confusing.
Points aren't just based.
Yeah.
Well, you just react to the speech. You know, it's very important.
So hit them all. Okay, so we're just supposed to be like
spamming the button, though.
We'll demonstrate.
Assistant, go ahead and start picking that first picture.
All right, you really think one's mine?
You're in charge of advancing the slides. So when
you're
ready,
probably right.
Hit the button and the speech will
begin.
Time
up. Because
I think I know which one you're talking about, John.
Tim Bob, present.
Okay. I'm back. Okay, hello. My name is Tim Bob, and my talk is Scream It With Help.
What? Explain, John, explain.
She
need
help.
Okay, I understand.
Okay, that makes sense.
She need help, XD. So basically what you should do there is scream help so she gets saved from the fish.
Yeah, makes sense.
Yeah, this is pretty important to scream help.
That makes sense.
When you hear this next part, I apologize in advance for making you weep because this is some pretty heavy stuff.
Explain.
He needs help.
He's looking for help. Right now, you guys could see it. He's turning into a donkey, right?
Yeah.
I don't think he wants to be a donkey. So as you can see, he's looking for help, but there's.
Like, he doesn't want to be a donkey. Oh,
yeah, but if he's just looking, he can't really do anything. So he definitely needs to call out. Who's to blame? Your mom. Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm being rude. Just kidding. Your mom.
Dead person. Yo.
Drowned right there. That's actually why. That's bloody water.
I don't know.
And so there were people. There were people standing around them.
Your mom.
They needed help, but they didn't get any.
Yeah, exactly. There were people standing around them. And if they had called for help, then their life would have been saved. Thank you. I'm Tim Bob, and that was my TED talk.
Tim Bob? Oh, it's Tim Bob? Oh, that's
thanks,
a that's what I want to.
Thanks, Charles.
That definitely was not my prom.
Okay.
What? That wasn't yours?
Comes from engagement.
No.
You know how many times people hit buttons?
Least engaged, Jonah. Wow.
This is Dorian.
Big fan.
I was so engaged that I literally couldn't.
He forgot to press the button because he has so.
Bro.
And I don't forget the
assistant stunned.
Gets points too.
Let's go, exactly. Man. Thank you, man. Quotes and notes, yeah?
Write something funny.
Rate how well Mint assisted. I'm gonna give a big fat Mint happy face.
Yeah!
See. I gave you a huge happy face, Mint, because you
didn't.
You're
like my cool.
I did, it's so good.
Poger. Just
poger.
I have to be poger. Real. The you are the poger one assistant. I chose was only because it said your mom in it. And I was like, yeah! Your mom!
Next speaker, you're up.
Why am I
Oh, okay.
This is my Joseph. He's gonna give me the worst picture.
Hello, my name is me, and my talk is about Obama's bum hair, the perfect gift for
I'm pressing. I'm pressing. I'm pressing.
You see this guy?
Oh, okay.
He's for shaving, but what does that have to do?
He's shaving off the bum hair?
He's shaving off the bum hair, down, down.
What
the hell? What are you doing? What is he doing?
He's shaving off his hair. I'm replacing it! Up.
Come on! He had us in the first half. Go up! Go up! Go up!
Feed Evan! Here it is.
Oh,
I'm going down, bro. I don't know about you. I'm going down. What?
Wait, okay.
The squirrel.
Oh,
I thought I shrung up. What was that?
Are you calling me
and
blind?
And my vision, which is the following.
Okay, I don't even care what explanation you have for this.
Yeah, you're giving Obama's hair.
Olive.
I love it.
No,
yeah.
I do not.
It's Obama's mom.
I don't care. I wish I never saw this photo.
Thank you.
Let's look at the graph.
It's just up, down, up, down, up, down, up.
I passed the chart.
Let's go! I got some points from that.
Oh my gosh, dude. You guys did not engage that much in my awesome bum.
You did very good, Joseph. I'm giving
you're
you
welcome.
A positive score.
Yay!
Alright, Jonah, you're out.
I have a feeling this is gonna be a banger.
Jonah is, I like this photo.
Oh, Jonah's muted. How's he supposed to give his presentation?
It's a mute kid. Talk, bro.
Down.
I'm going down. I'm for real going down.
He's literally a mute kid.
I'm actually butterfly clicking on the down. I'm down.
How do I do this?
Literally
Jonah,
down,
you're
yeah.
Muted. Jonah, you're
it's
muted.
It's going down for real.
Jonah is
that's not a cheese drought.
That's
a banana
such a good
drought.
Picture for it as well.
Yeah.
That's not a cheese drought.
He's
that is
throwing.
A banana drought, guys. That's
Jonah's
a banana drought.
So
that's
hard.
Not a cheese.
He would have been able to draw cheese though.
What if it's just a banana peel over cheese?
No, he would have been able to draw the cheese.
What if it's
so
just
it's
a cheese peel
picture.
Over a banana.
It's a perfect picture. Oh,
I don't care, he's still not even talking, bro. He's real.
Yeah, he's like,
is this my speech?
Next thing will truly surprise you. What, are you gonna unmute finally? Is it a picture of Jonah unmuting?
I think he's unclogging his toilet.
I'm gonna, he might be unmute. He's not unmuting. Back down.
And down.
It is a apple and chocolate. Wow.
I'll give
that's
one up
surprising
and then
me.
A down. Just to give him a little bit of hope.
Like, oh, that's crazy. Just kidding.
Just kidding.
He's literally just getting pity points. Oh, we're going
okay,
all the way to the top. We're going
points.
All the way to the top. We're going all the way. Oh, unlucky.
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 It was a response. Ooh, this looks kind of interesting.
Okay,
this looks kinda, just
might be
kidding.
I'm going one up.
I'm sitting at the nose, bruh. Cause I'm smelling it.
Oh!
No, okay. I'm kind of sitting right here. I wonder who's responsible for it. Who's responsible for that? He's not telling us who's responsible for it. I'm going down.
What are those cats with yoga balls? What is this?
It is a very cute picture. The Photoshop is done pretty poorly on the right one. Yeah. On the other ones, it's better, but... No. The right one, it's so poorly Photoshopped. It's actually comical.
No.
Thank you. Yeah, no. That was the best part. Just kidding.
Just kidding.
The stats for this are gonna be fucked.
He's gonna get negative points.
We gave him so many points!
We got so much points for engagement!
It's because we were clicking it so much!
Yeah, we're just spamming it.
Fuck. You. Smiley face.
I just put you suck.
Suck badly.
Suck badly.
Hey, let's go. Timmy Bob just got to be
let's go, and then Timmy Bob. And then Timmy Bob.
I'm literally... Really fun. If this ain't a banger, I'm pooping my pants, okay?
Oh, okay.
Hey, Bessie. Hello, buddy. Begin how what's
up? Alright, hello. My name is Aiden.
Aiden!
My talk is...
Aiden.
The power of positive poopy.
Ooh, like, positive like, poopy.
We're gonna show you the power of a positive poopy, no negative poopies. Look at this, look at this. Look how happy they are, because they're witnessing cow dumping live.
Oh,
usually
oh.
You have to go onto YouTube and watch it in the past. Like, that's kind of weird. So look how positive they are because of the cow poopy.
Poopy!
Like, this is just awesome. Literally just awesome. Alright, now here's something you probably haven't thought of, alright?
Come on, it's Christmas break.
Oh!
See, this is the guy thinking. And this is something you haven't thought of.
Okay.
Look at that. That is what he has not thought of.
Oh my god.
Because people have been sleeping on poopy for so long.
Bye, Dorian.
Bye.
Alright. Okay, just take a second to imagine. Imagine this.
I'm not using my
imagine dragons.
Oh!
Just imagine this.
No. It's gotta
imagine the gold sparkles is dumb. Like this is you after you witness the power. Of
you're golden,
poopy.
Bro.
Poopy.
You just turn major golden, right? It's just awesome. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Let's see the data.
I made the title. Let's go.
The least engaged Jonah. No way.
Why are you guys not engaged in mine and Aiden's?
For real.
Gotta have a comment.
So real.
They were engaging, guys. I promise.
Bah. Hello, buddy. Hello, what's up? How's your day going? Brought you to my stream.
No, we literally have two dumb people here. The AFK. They smell like hay.
Next in line.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
unlucky, no assistant. Unlucky. You're getting random pictures.
No assistant.
I can wait.
You're getting random.
We'll give you pity points. We'll give you pity points.
Randy pictures. I won't give you pity points because your assistant is not doing the job.
Hello, my Mint.
He's
my
AFK.
My name is Mint and I am talking, yeah.
This is okay, awesome.
Why My Left Buttock, the sequel to the My Right Buttock, is the greatest
is awesome.
Work of art.
Oh,
of
that was
all
mine.
Time.
This is awesome.
Oh my, yes!
Poopoo, yoopoo, yoopoo, yoopoo. I love buttockies.
Oh!
Right? It perfectly says, like, what each of these things are and,
yo.
Like, how each of them
this is awesome.
Helping. For which is the right
so
one
awesome.
And which is the left one? Like it's perfectly
true.
Saying,
oh my
like,
gosh!
It's
is that a cheese separator? I like
story
cheese.
Well,
oh my!
Prepare yourself for the beauty I'm about to show you. So as you can see,
yes,
they perfectly balance both.
It shows the balance between
the
right and the left
together, right? So that it can make the perfect series of movies of the right buttock and the left buttock.
Oh,
perfect.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Balanced.
She spelled perfectly wrong.
Yeah.
True. Yeah. Yeah, Joseph. Yeah.
About the future of our culture is that right buttock and left buttock will become the thing of our dreams. That everyone wants to have right buttock and left buttock.
That's two tails.
Whether you are like this and like that.
Wait, it's got two tails, guys.
Perfect of dreams.
Sure, Joseph, sure.
I love creams.
Thank you!
Sure, Joseph, awesome. Sure. Let's go, Mint. Let's see. Come on, 300,000 at least.
Look at that.
It's because of Dorian.
Literally, Dorian's just throwing the score.
Yeah, true. Exactly.
Oh, 300,000.
Comments, please.
Give him a frowny face because he gave you random pictures.
Yeah.
Mint.
GG's.
Equal. Swag.
Yeah.
Jones's. Equal. Bum.
Not swag.
Harry bad. Not swaggin.
Titled by Tim Bob.
Well, no, Harry Bum is good.
But he's not swaggin.net.
Oh, yeah, makes sense.
He is hashtag noswag.com.
Okay, it's you.
Ooh, Aiden. Okay.
Alright. I do
Aiden!
Okay.
Hello, my name is Child Number 3. And my talk is about the power of cheese.
I love cheese.
You know, we've been using gas and electricity all this time. And really, we've just been needing to use cheese, okay?
Wait, did I write
See,
that
this
one?
Man, this man, he's too. Going through everything because cheese.
Hi, chat. Yeah, hi, chat.
Is epic. Wow. We need to be using cheese more often. See this man? He's got cheese follicles. He's got a cheese beard.
Oh,
a cheese mustache.
Oh,
cheese.
Oh, it's crazy. To get thrown so much by Jonah
and
Dorian.
Cheese and a cheese so okay. Here's a helpful analogy.
Oh.
Here is a pickle. They don't got cheese in them. There's cheese on the ground, but we're not using the cheese. We need cheese. Okay?
I agree.
See the cheese in the ocean? Cheese fish, for heaven's sake.
Cheese fish. Cheese fish.
You know, they believe in.
Oh my goodness. Is it cheese fish?
All things considered, this is what tomorrow could look like.
Yeah.
Aiden gets a big fat smiley face just for
cheese.
That alone.
We need cheese.
Aiden,
what's got cheeseburgers?
No.
You could have cheeseburgers also.
That is what you will look like if you harness the power of cheese.
The power of cheese.
Dude, I'm gonna look like that.
Thank you. Please consider using cheese the next time you turn on your fan.
You're fat.
Dang, why was Jordan the least engaged?
Yeah, that's kinda weird. And it was only at mid because of the stinky
It was so good!
Dude!
Don't forget the
stupid AFK kids. I hate those kids. My assistant did very well. Smiley face.
Swag.
The monkey
cheesy.
Was definitely the best picture.
That was definitely the best picture. The pickle could have been
swag
better,
cheesy.
But like, yeah. The pickle could have been better. The cheese
the
monkey
first
that
one
was really
was
good.
Swaggin.
Yeah, the
Second
first one was good.
Could have been better. The third one was Omega Swaggin.
True. The first one was good because power and stuff.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because his power and he's harnessing the cheese.
One last bit of prep before the award ceremony.
I got beat by AFK because nobody engaged on mine. Nobody engaged.
So go ahead and do that now.
Wait. We can give out awards. Oh, we have to wait out the full 30 seconds because the AFK.
Oh my. stupid AFK kids, holy.
Why'd they go AFK in the middle of the round and they didn't say anything?
Hey, there's four of us. You guys wanna play, epic cheek dance?
Play what it is.
Quick like, clap.
Your mom, huh?
Cattle scratchers.
No thanks.
Anybody want? Why not?
Crack, come on, pop,
what event doesn't have a slideshow? Remember all bit. The incredible speeches you heard moments ago. Roll that footage.
How much is he dead? Two.
suck
badly. That was great.
The power of positive poopy. Because.
Yeah.
He's not swagging on it.
I feel bad.
Swag cheesy.
Promoted comment.
Jeez. Who the award ceremony?
I love this. This makes me feel cool.
Each one of you has my cheesy one last death. Big award I to bestow, and that includes Jeez. The audience.
GG's.
GG.
Do not give an award to an AFK kid.
Yeah, don't give any awards to AFK kids.
No, I gave an award to an AFK kid.
Oh my goodness.
Was it the trash award?
Yeah, it was a. Yeah.
Okay.
But give them points.
It was specifically made for him.
Okay.
Why did Jonah win? That hurts me.
And now, it's because we just spammed the down button so much.
We spammed the down button. He got like literally $8 million.
You believe it?
Yeah!
Oh, the boy.
Yeah!
Yo! Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's that awesome key to work.
Let's go!
Hey, why didn't they give awards? That's very selfish. Let's go! We saved Mint the win!
I get the pool award!
Why they get second and third? That upsets me. Why I lose to AFK people? Just because nobody engaged with mine.
Wait, let's play cattle scratchers.
Let's play
you smell
battle.
Like a cattle.
Oh yeah, rap.
We should rap you. We should rap you, bro.
Yeah, I'm angry about the AFK kids.
Ah yeah.
Look at that.
Let's play rap battle.
I to read cheese. I to read cheese.
I to read cheese. Okay.
Rhea cheese. Call me arson.
Call me arson.
Sleep, man. Oh, sleep or elf.
Hi, chat.
Hello, chat. Chat. Twitch.tv. If I type in T, it just automatically mints Twitch.
Yeah.
That's awesome. Yeah, me too. Yeah, autofills mint underscore on your cheese.
Awesome. Let's go.
Thank you, John.
Gee, Tim Bob.
Scream it with me. Help.
Give me the sexy robot, please. Give me the sexy robot.
Do you believe in Dragon's Award?
I didn't get the sexy
robot. It's so
out.
Delayed. It's literally so delayed. It's just giving out the Do You Believe in Dragon's Award.
I got Optimus Prime.
I want the sexy robot. Him.
No, that was mine. Yeah.
Optimus Prime.
That was mine first.
I will join. Do not worry about it. When's my
time bomb? Did you see my sick opening. Rap I did? At the end after you left?
I'm not sure if I did.
I told DJ Devil that I ran over him in her nen.
That's awesome.
With the tram.
Yeah. Yeah, with a drip. The sexy robot is gone. What the hell?
We should play Cattle Scratchers.
Ooh. Ooh. Boom. Shake it. Boom. Boom. Shaka waka bum, shake my bum motherfucker. DJ Ray, tell them how we get down.
Guys, we should play Cattle Scratchers after this.
We get it, Joseph.
Cattle Scratchers.
Your mom is a cattle, and I scratch your mom. So I played Cattle Scratchers already.
Guys.
Castle Scratchers.
Who's destroying their mic? Holy.
I'm not. I'm slamming a
Please, please stop.
Keep slamming it.
Well, then stop asking.
Why?
To play Cattle Scratchers, because it's even worse.
What's wrong with Cattle Scratchers?
The fact that you've asked 20 times.
Oh, I forgot that we were supposed to be rhyming. Dang it.
Hello, my name is Jade. Welcome, Jade. What's up? How you doing? How's your day going?
I'm trying to hear the latest news. Get me the news.
I'm getting the news too.
Get me the news. Wonder what the news is.
Hiring drivers for
rideshare?
Rideshare company.
Need valid license and car that come. Because I could not make it.
Their username has data in it. The mistype is
fine. They said my name is Jade in the thing.
I destroyed the center for important stuff and things. Why is there a robot?
Jade said.
I'm gonna try and get myself the latest news.
I'm destroying Ben Jacobs Online College, offline campus.
What the heck?
It is the offline campus.
That's true, I kinda wanna destroy it. Offline campus, what is it?
And Bob is trying to get the latest news.
Establish rank of trust, more like establish rank of fuck, okay?
Train the latest news, man. Oh, latest news?
Come on, 70 seconds, please.
Is Joseph here? Is Joseph an AFK kid?
Attention.
He's
Reuters will be told.
My first one sucks because I forgot that we were supposed to be rhyming.
That's good that I'm going against you then.
I'm gonna get destroyed.
My name is Team Bub. Yeah. Oh, 3 versus Aiden. Okay, let's go, Aiden.
Alright, I'm flying high like a big old bird. You smell like a moldy turd. Ew. My wallet's full like an oversized pea jar. I'm gonna run you and your dad over with a tea car.
Oh my gosh, he's sitting down because he just gives up. I don't know if he can recover from that one, but he probably got some heat. Let's listen.
I just stopped by on my way to the basement to put you rapping, and put you down there. I'm a seed, but soon I'll be a chief plant. I'll be big and strong because you can't.
What?
Dog water.
You are. This man is more offbeat than Blueface.
Aiden is good. He's driving.
Okay, I know I'm dog water. You don't have to point it out. Calm down.
Literally zero earnings?
Okay, I get it.
It's not my fault you have zero earnings.
Yeah, correct, it's not your fault. Step up here.
Alright, let's pop off. I'm known from here to the loo. I'll eat your cat and your dog too. In this battle, like I'm robbing the cheese block shop. I'm about to wipe the floor with you. Like the mop.
No.
Alright, man, you need to retaliate with something.
Alright. I'm slam dunking rhymes like a bat.
You are slam
dunking. Antic KB proving you're just so extremely fat. Cover your heads, my beats drop like monkeys. A nuke just went off because my rap is radioactively funky.
I'll read.
The second line.
Yeah, she's off beat like Blueface. Speaking of funky, you smell funky.
I'm voting for Tim Bob.
Yeah, that was a.
But man, did do good though.
That's pretty good. Your earnings, you're off beat like Blueface.
Congratulations, shorty. That was pretty decent. Good job. Why's my stream lagging? Good job.
I'm gonna be honest, just kidding, Tim Bob never's here. Sit down, it's your earnings. Dog water box like a fish, your PR.
Okay, calm down.
You are literally dog water, you probably play on console. You cannot edit, you just got 200 pumped.
Oh, my stream's lagging so bad, I'm gonna have to restart it.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna end it, like, so we can just, like, play it.
Play Terraria.
Yeah.
I kind of want Sweatmen worse than I thought.
No.